Hello, everyone. Can you hear me? How are ya? How are ya? How are ya? How's it going? How's it going? Hello, Fox. Oh, no. Now the Stream Archive channel won't know that it's you that said that. And they'll think that I'm just going, hello, Fox, and I join the chat. How are you doing? No, can't hear you, but doing good, thanks. You? I'm doing good. Top of the morning to you. Oh, jeez, I'll have to have my coffee. I need to have me Irish cap next to me, my flat cap. How are you pale, Kevin? Being Irish, never going outside. I'm a gamer. That's about all the answers I can give. Honestly, even when I do go outside, I just, I don't seem to tan. I remember when we went to, when I was in Spain, who was I with? Was I with Max and them? I don't know. I went to Spain at one point and I just burnt to a crisp. And I just looked like one of those drumstick lollipops. It was awful. Pink lights are back. They are. I had them off yesterday. I was just messing around with them. I turned it off yesterday for the video. What was I recording yesterday? I can't remember what I was recording yesterday. Chaos mod. And I decided to turn it off, and then I just, I left it off until just a while ago. I don't know, I like playing around with it. I might try changing the colors as well. Will you ever remove the capo? In a few weeks, it was 6 to 8 weeks, and I think I got like three weeks left. SPF, yes, sun cream, super important. And not only for your health, just like for your general well-being, because God, when you get sunburned, you can't even sleep. It's awful. What's occurring, Kevin? not much. We're going to be doing a bit of media share. Someone was asking there. Sorry, I missed your SPF 150. I think I'd need that too. Someone was asking, are we going to do Little Nightmares? I'm planning on trying to do the media share and then some Little Nightmares too. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Will you pet asthma? Yeah, sure. There you go. No problem at all. Jay, thank you for the bits there. Ellis, thank you for the sub. Katie, thank you for the bits as well. Dying Claw, thank you for the sub. 69 Jim Pickens, 420. Thanks for the sub. Parent CEO, Mentad School, Leanies, Bosha. You got the Jim Pickens in Pokenstars. He's adorable. I need it on the real merch store. If we could make it like that, I would love to. I really love it. But I'm glad you got it and you like it. It is really adorable. I love it. And my first, like, voice lines in a game, even though it's just kind of an Easter egg thing more than anything, but still, it's something. A Tiny Dirty Pony, thank you for the sub. Very interesting name. Insert User, Grand Panda, Amy, D-Dips, Mercedes, thank you for the sub. Mr. Mercedes Cannot Benz, I like that. Arrogant Leo, Kate, Bronze, Chase, Technically Red, thank you for the bits. And a happy birthday to you! Jesus Christ, happy birthday! Do people clap at birthdays? I've kind of forgotten because, you know, we don't really go to them anymore. Got to spend the first 7 hours at work as a nurse in a COVID ICU. Oof. Hope you're doing alright. It must be super stressful. I can't even imagine it. But I found out my mom scheduled her vaccine at the end of the month, so I'm one step closer to getting to hug her again. Okay, that you definitely clap for. That's definitely clapping. That is fantastic news. Oh, God, I can't wait till that's just universal and everyone gets it. Tim, Oshango, and the Louis Copeland, thank you for the bits. Miss Mercy, Jesus Christ, thank you for the 50 subs. Feckin' hell, sorry I missed that coming in. I was wondering, I looked up in the hype train and I saw it was level 5 and I was like, I didn't really understand. I thought it just, I don't know, I did I just lose track of time or something? Miss Percy, thank you very much. That was a lot. Thank you very much for that. Very, very kind. Gemini. Lethine by Intense. Charlie, thank you for the bits as well. And it's your happy birthday as well. Jesus, happy birthday. There's just going to be loads of clapping. Happy birthday to you. I'm going to go to a birthday when all this is over and everyone else will start a happy birthday. And then I'll just be there like... I'm gonna get removed from the room. The Israel agent, is it? Thank you for the sub. Purple Haze, thank you for the sub. Jesus, Abid Ambrowski, thank you very much for the 25 subs. You've given far too much. You're always so supportive. I don't know what to say. Thank you very much. You always give so much to the streaming community. It's super kind of you. But I hope this is the money you don't need. I don't want you spending money that you might need here, you know? You've already given so much. But thank you very much. Jesus. Very kind of you. Mimi Rat, thank you for the sub. Ice Cream Soda, thank you for the bits. Sputnik, thank you for the sub. Air95K, thank you for the 5 subs. Thanks for the follows as well, guys. I've got a follow goal there now, which is interesting. I've never had really goals other than charity streams. Miss Mercy, thank you again for that. I need to move that up a bit. If I can find it. There we go. That should be a bit better. But thanks for the follows coming in there. It's just new follows coming in. Thank you. It's just, I thought it might be nice to have a few goals. And it makes sense. Because it's free. Anyone can follow along. And then it's like, hey, people like our community enough to follow. That's awesome. So that's why I put it up there. But yeah, thanks for following along. Jeez, you can see it just ticking up there. That is pretty nuts. That is pretty nuts, actually. Thank you for the follows. I hope it doesn't don't unfollow to follow, because then it defeats the purpose. I hope that doesn't work. It probably does, unfortunately. I might have to set it to like an overall follower goal or something like that, if that does work. Yeah, there might be like an unfollow following thing. That must be. Okay, that's definitely like a refollow thing, right? It changes your follow date. Don't do that cause... Oh, people have been caught out. No, but thanks for the follows, guys. I appreciate it. Whether you're followed now or feckin' a year ago. Jesus, appreciate it. R95, thank you for the 5 subs. Appreciate it. I'm sorry I didn't... No worries, Jesus. It's not a big deal. I'm only playing. Don't be worried now about that. I need to do some emotes. Yeah, you're right. We need some more emotes, I think. Make an unfollower goal. Road to 0 followers. Lisa Bear, thank you for the sub. Lonnie, thank you for the bits. I'm a little off my ass with sleeping pills, so can you speak slowly so I can understand you? Thanks, Roman Hunter. Thank you for the sub. That's probably going to trip you out even more. Kevin's real voice revealed. It's so hard to talk like this. I'm just so relieved to be able to talk normally. Trix McGee, thanks for the bits. And Blocko, thanks for the sub. It's like I'm trying to talk as a whale. 0.5 game speed. Yeah, the Chaos Mon is active. I'm just chatting. Blocko laughing at Salad. Oh god, you should do the You Laugh, You Lose challenge. You just see Salad, you're like, ha ha. Oh, damn it. Kyleson Guy, thank you for the sub. Genial Fire, thank you for the bits as well. Norway Flames, Block to B, Laura, Sevi, Nota, or is it Nota? Thank you for the sub. Chase, Wombat, Belford, Dan Smoke Smile, Tara, Dan Elvis, thank you for the tip. Siberian Mum, thank you for the tip. And CCCCC, thank you for the sub. Prison Riot, Lex Storm, Poe, Va, Radix, Zitty Pups, URL, thank you for the tip. Tisbean, thank you for the 5 subs. Red Monkey, Pencil Pilots, Anime, Poe Does Stuff, Dan Smoke Smile, Ugly Midwestern Dude, Cats, Charlotte, Steffers, not Poopler, is it? Bosha, Weaver, T Spark, Elusive Prince, Kayla, Ickle, Rubicon, thank you for the bits as well. It's not your birthday, but can I have a birthday clap? Ah, sure. Not birthday. Happy not birthday. Froggy Juns, thank you very much for the 5 subs. Knights Galaxy, thank you for the sub. Nora, thank you for the tip. We need to talk about Kevin, Astro, Rain, Donuts, and Chisha. Thank you very much for the subs, guys. Sven and Bandabet, thank you for the tip. All right, let me do a quick little tweet and we can get started here. I'll give you the lowdown about what's to go down. Let's see. What's my URL? You think I would remember it, but no. It's much faster just to copy and paste. Let's see here. Okay. Perfect. Let's tweet that out. Okay. Wiggly Rain, thank you for the bits as well. It's your birthday. Happy birthday! So many birthdays. I hope you're enjoying your birthdays, folks. All of you. Happy birthday to everyone in chat. I hope you're having a good day. That is an insane amount of support. Thank you very much, folks. I really appreciate it. It's very kind of you. Shaco, thank you very much for the 10 subs as well. Jesus Christ. That's very kind. Kyle, thank you for the bits. That guy. Shaco, again, thank you for the sub. Tickle, thank you for the tip. Can't see forehead. And Laura, thank you for the subs. All right. So, Katie, thank you for the sub. And Shaco, thank you again. Orlen, thank you for the sub. Chew. Right. So, what the story is, can you yell my name, please? One second, what's your name? Okay. I'm going to do it. Get ready. It's going to be like the days of the hype train again. Godly Toaster 330! Someone's bound to have joined from my tweet at that moment and just went... Nah. Just closed it. Just nah. Not for me. Slot Bacon, Orion, Orlin, and Alex, thank you for the sub. You got startled. Sorry. Sorry, everyone. Sorry. They asked me, and I could... If someone asked me for something on the internet, how am I supposed to say no? Marijax, can I have your credit card? Yeah, sure. No, just kidding. All right. Okay, we'll get started. Sorry. But first, Logan, happy birthday to you. You're getting a bit of a golf clap. Chips, Wiki, Dropping Fogs, Airy, thank you as well. Okay. So how this works is we're going to roll some clips. The clips are submitted by the community. It's basically... Sorry, my complexion is blinding you. Second, let me just check something there. One second. Oops, sorry. Let's see, I just need to open up the chat here. Sorry. Okay, there we go. Okay, the queue is opened, I think. So if someone donates, they also have the option to... Why is the queue not working? I see the queue here. Why does it say a pending approval on all of them? Wait, are the mods still... Do the mods need some time, folks? Oh, Pop is typing. Sorry, one second. I'm just checking. We've got stuff ready to approve. Okay. Perfect. We just didn't want to... Oh, okay. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, if you want to go ahead, mods, you can go ahead and... okay. I get you. They thought it would autoplay. Oh, you can go ahead and approve. I'll get set up on my end here. We'll swap over to the media screen. And people can submit clips, basically. Thank you for the follows, by the way. Won't take much time for their soldiers to fully... Hold on. You were right, mods. I like how they warn me. It's like, we just didn't want it to autoplay. And then I'm like, no, it's fine. And then it just starts to autoplay. The mods always know better than me. Marichex, thank you for the bits. And yeah, I'll whisper the credit card numbers to you. So I got that ready to go. We'll watch the clips. If I laugh at any of them, I need a bit of paper to mark this. Please don't let everything fall apart. Do I have a pen? Please tell me I have a pen. Why am I so unprepared at everything I do? I've got lip balm. Maybe I can mark the paper with lip balm. You know what? I'll just tear the paper. I'm working as a caveman here. So anytime I laugh, I'll do a little tear, and then we'll add them up at the end. Every time I laugh at a clip, it's 10 subs that I have to gift at the end. Don't break your table. I think it's too late. Things keep falling off it. I think it's broken. Yes, right with a lip. Yeah, and then any clip I laugh at, 10 subs, we'll add them all up at the end. I'll give them all in one go. And that's pretty much how it works. So we'll see. We'll see how this man about to give so many subs. Look, do not underestimate me. I don't know. Sometimes I do well, sometimes I don't. Last week I did well, but also I feel like a lot of the clips confused me. Like there was a lot of anime and stuff like that. Car of lines into the wall. Jesus. Like I'm in prison or something. Like the lines down and then across. So you're going to have to try and adjust my humor here. The last time there was a lot of out of context anime stuff, and I don't watch anime, so I just didn't understand what was going on. It was just confusion. Okay, Smelly, thank you for the bits, and hello to Asmer for you, of course. Nasty, Python, Mickle, thank you very much, guys. Eleanor, I'm going to try and keep on top of them, but of course, there's so much coming in. I just thank you so much, guys, for the support. Well, we get started. You're in Bor Ragnarok prison. Oh, Jesus, the Dementors are here. All right, let me just make sure this shows up. It won't take much time for their soldiers to fully regroup. Anime immediately?
Let's look at the door.
Hey.
What?
Lady. Want a quickie?
What?
I'd like a quickie.
I got what you need.
New Quickie from Canada Green. You're going to have a new lawn in just a few days. Just use Quickie Coated Grass Seed on your lawn. With our special Smart Coat technology, you'll get quicker growth and more water absorption than other leading brands. And with Quickie Lawn Fertilizer and Quickie Patch, you'll have a perfect lawn in no time.
Hey, looking good.
Look, honey, that's the guy who gave me the Quickie.
Get your Quickie today. Just ask for it by name, Quickie Grass from Canada Green.
What?
British people will be like, it's Tuesday, isn't it? British people watching Spider-Man be like, Peter Parker.
I know too many British people.
Be like, can I get a bowl of water? British people get mad and be like, are you fucking stupid?
I don't know. I just don't think this is like right for me. I don't want to do it. I want to go home. Like, I can't take the pressure of it.
But don't you think any job interview...
I like that.
Cleveland today. Cleveland. Come on down to Cleveland Town, everyone. Come and look at both of our buildings. Buy some food that's prepared near the street. Who knows, you might even see this guy. You should come on down to West 6th Street. It's the perfect place if you're a douchebag. Watch the poor people all wait for buses. Who the fuck still uses a payphone? Here's the place where there used to be industry. This train is carrying jobs out of Cleveland. Cleveland leads the nation in drifters. Here's a statue of Moses Cleveland. He's the guy who invented Cleveland. Yeah!
Is it bad that that tourist, like, parody making fun of it actually worked on me? Like, I would like to go visit Cleveland now. But maybe that's just because I'm starved for traveling in general. That was
she
a good bop.
Three people who were sitting down and eating inside. No. They were thrown 8 to 10 feet.
I saw their bodies tossed skyward like ragdolls thrown into the air by the late great Andre the Giant. I don't know. They appeared to be weightless, hitting zero G like the fearless crew of a forgotten Apollo mission, whose only objective was to obtain a beef and cheddar classic and return home to Kathleen Quinlan safe before sundown. I don't know. Part of me wishes I'd been hit by that car instead. So I could have gotten out of work early and gone far, far away from shift manager Masha's
what is
judging
this?
Emerald eyes. No, I didn't wash my shirt in between shifts, Masha. So what if I smell like roast
this
beef?
Isn't
this whole place smells like roast beef.
It can't be.
You got this, Travis. Make them wait for it. Boom.
Flying days are over. There's 20 pieces of silver for the witch. Next. Get up.
This clip, like, you know I'm not going to laugh at it. You're just doing it to torture me. You send it to me every single week.
This cake is so small.
You don't turn
Hermione. I'll never be stubborn again. I can change. Please, give me another chance.
Oh, shut up.
It's not even a funny part of the movie. Oh, that's so well done. Oh, that was so good.
This kitchen is so hard to clean. If only there was an easier way.
Hi, I'm Derek Bum. Say goodbye to daily stains and dirty surfaces.
Did I laugh at Travis?
You, kitchen gun.
This sink is filthy, but just three shots from kitchen gun. And it sparkles like new. Look how it cleans this greasy hole.
I did?
Goodbye,
no?
Dirt.
Can we get a Grubby vote in tiles. Chat if I did laugh or not?
I love you, kitchen gun.
Rusty taps.
This is how I imagine America.
You can even use it on the washing
the laugh.
Up. There, all clean again.
Travis
new
almost got
gun.
Me.
Now with laser sight and night vision for after dark cleaning.
I just go with the chat votes if I'm not sure if I laughed or not.
Now, Raymond, this dog has no license and is clearly in violation of the leash law. Call the pound.
I already did, sir. The truck is waiting outside.
Out of my way!
What was that?
Live in Hernando, Mississippi, where there's been spottings of a cougar, and that's not it. That looks like a house cat, but we're just feeding.
Last night,
oh dear,
and night before, there was
did
three
I laugh?
Women walking down the street.
It's a no, folks.
Week.
The chat says
I
no.
Saw. I said, "Hey, you three women, why are y'all walking down the
cat
street
almost got
that
me.
Way? There's nothing down there." And they flew away. I saw them with some birds.
And then there's Chunky.
He's dead. Chunky's dead.
Chunky's dead.
'88, Hammond.
What? No, mate, it's this one.
What?
Where's the plane?
That was so well done.
Because it's B. Sorry, the lab's closed till Monday. You'll get your test results then. Consider yourself health inspector. I try it. There's no way.
There's been a lot of talk about our season beef.
But here's the truth.
Oh no.
Our season beef is 88%
it's so quiet.
Ground beef and 12% signature recipe.
If you want to see that.
Jesus! I was raised to max.
And we said nay. We are but men. Rock.
What are these clips from? I've seen so many.
Tell me, English speaker, are you a sensual man?
Listen. Racism, let's do that shit, huh? Come on, if you're racist and you know it, clap your hands. What the fuck, bro?
For fuck's sake. Okay, hold on. I'll mark that down. That kind of caught me off guard because he said it and it didn't really click. It didn't really click what it even said. And then he did the clap and then it kind of clicked afterwards. For fuck's sake. It's kind of weird because, you know, I didn't really even pay attention to what he was saying. It was just the tune that if... Like, I know if I was in the audience, I would have just been like... Oh. That was clever. I like that joke. All right, that's one. That's one. And I didn't think that was going to get me because stand-up stuff is usually not my kind of thing. It's you that's me in the audience. That's why I laughed. I'm laughing at my own joke. That was clever. I like jokes like that. All right, you got me once, but that'll be it.
I just took a DNA test. Turns out
love Gus Johnson.
I'm 100% at risk for early onset Alzheimer's.
Is it possible you guys made a mistake or something? Because that's really.
Use it to groom them, or even yourself.
That's what I'm talking about. Wow!
Norm. Jesus Christ!
The living room. It's a room in which you know you. Jesus fucking Christ! Ah!
Sarah, you want some M&M's?
I love M&M's.
There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, God. I wish I could easily replay stuff. Oh, feck. Both of them were ones that just caught me off guard because I didn't see what's coming. And that is risky, because if you can kind of prepare yourself, that's feckin' two already. God damn. All right, but that's it. I knew what would happen and I still laughed. Kevin said fuck instead of feck. No, I fucking didn't. No, I actually don't know if I did or not. Feck's sake, what even was it? Was it just a sausage? All right, keep going. No recovery time.
Holla, holla, get dollar. John Madden.
Pretty sauce.
Question mark.
We've seen the Moonbase Alpha one. I feel like you need to see that to appreciate this. This is me.
What's that thing?
I'm in here.
Okay, yeah, he wants to go. All right. No, I'm not going to let him.
That's a very old clip. Oh, these things. These are just terrifying. This is just like, you terrified, you lose. Like, this is the stuff of nightmares. Has anyone in chat not seen these before? They have like loads of videos like this. They're terrifying. Can't remember the name of the channel though.
Don't forget about the Scissor Man.
Not the Scissor Man.
Well, I didn't realize you were going to go ape shit.
Scissor Man!
Please stop.
What? So confused.
Mark.
Those shoes. I never want to see them again.
Are you kidding me? First my assless chaps and now my shoes?
Never again.
Fine. If I can't have my shoes, Karen can't have her mom.
Aww. He's trying to fight the air. Oh, that's
the
mom.
Fucking pizza!
God save.
Dot, dot, dot. A review by Axeman 13. Date, February 3rd, 2010. Score, 1. I really don't want to say this, but I have to now. This game is so essy! I mean, all you
What's
do is
happening?
Hit the spacebar. That's it! How is this an RPG anyway? You can't control anything but what it says on the screen! What if I didn't want to buy the potion? What about quests? All you can upgrade is strength?
I don't know what it is, but I love it.
What's that? Do you have insurance on this car?
No.
It must be.
Have I seen this?
I've got something for you.
No! I hate it.
Oh, look at those low rates.
I love local information. Oh, no! I don't know why I'm pushing on my ears. It's just making it louder because I'm wearing headphones.
Marcello, what is it? What are you doing? Holding a pistol. Mamma mia, Marcello, that's not how you hold a pistol. What do you mean? This is how you hold a pistol. Alberto, come look at Marcello.
Oh no.
Mamma mia.
Well, you still, okay, perfect.
I'm fine.
Now ride it.
I'm fine. I like that. I like that a lot.
Yeah. Oh, this is the best thing that's ever happened to me. This is the greatest day of my whole life.
Ding, 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 ding,
he's
ding,
not especially fast.
What is it? Oh.
Here we go. Reliant Robin.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. I've crashed it almost immediately. I mean, literally.
His little face. It's like he's storing acorns for winter. Hold on. I'll get it. That's a laugh.
And action.
Oh, it's so uncomfortable. It's so squeaky. For feck's sake, you're doing like 100 times better than last week. Oh, for feck's sake. The Senate will decide if.
Oh my God, trampoline! Trampoline! Oh my
I've
God.
Seen this. This is an old God. One. I think I saw that when I lived in Scotland. All the world
to see. I'm just excited to see my Lord and Savior Baphomet represented in such glorious Italian stone. I do hope
Who?
His eyes gaze upon
this
me.
This guy again from the news recognized. Report?
I don't know. Notice me, Senpai. Notice me.
In the name of Jesus!
Lord, remove them!
Protesters took the heavy rainfall as some sort of sign and even brought their own statue of an angel crushing the devil.
Part of me wishes that angel statue would come to life. And King Baphomet would rise, and two eternal juggernauts would do battle right here in the middle of the city. But for what is this battle raging?
What is going on?
What stands at the center? To that I say, my soul is at the center, offered up to the ageless ones, only to be torn in twain.
Wait, hold on a second. What is going on there? Is that... Is he showing up to events to troll, like, news outlets? Or... Is he organizing these events? Because there was a lot of people there. He's an actor. See, but how is he organizing the whole thing? Or is he showing real footage from the news report and then inserting other footage of him there? Because surely he can't go to all there. He must be editing himself in, right? I'm just so confused. He shows up and trolls. Does he actually physically go there? It's edited in? Okay. It's, oh, God. What did I even laugh at a while ago? What was the last thing that got me? What was the one that made me laugh? I can't even remember. Elvis, yeah, oh my God. It was just like the leather you could hear, and the sneeze got me in the end, but even just like, it was just kind of when he went to turn or something. Oh, I love those kind of videos. They're just so awkward. Is this actually her?
Scam. Help me. Help.
Jesus.
America does not know the judge of Tetris chocolate ornage.
What the heck is that? I swear to Fibble, if this is a Mother Fanta Clay candy, well, Mippling, eh?
Mippling.
Oh, don't you against a little Whipple Tetru.
Who's Gilly Gashay Oppler to film Ass Chili Piss City and Thelma Thelma Brill Wank's chocolate ornage exempt Evlamir?
Am I having a stroke?
I was just thinking the same thing. Like, you were all hearing that too, right?
Yes, that's what's known as the woodcutter's lean.
Oh, this subreddit. I was going to do a video on this subreddit.
The maximum bend.
My God, speaking of maximum bend, the man's gone nearly invisible. Oh, God, Spider-Man sold the pug. Jesus Christ, it's Darth Vader. There, who are you? You were so close to not in this. Mirror, very large and very heavy. Somebody take this thing off me. I'm fucking dying. There, he's got no head, babe.
Dude, look at his face in a Wii U.
She looks absolutely disgusted. The jewelry box. God.
I think we've all done that before.
What do you do?
I see we're making Kevin poor. Yeah, Liam, they've got me 4 times already, is it? Yeah. I saw this clip the other day. It may have got me if I didn't see it, because I've never heard that line before.
This man is behaving well. His reward is the canoe. This time, he can sit in the canoe for up to an hour.
He's just sitting there.
Captain! Yeah, yeah?
Oh, this video!
Oh, fuck! No, 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 no! No!
Where's my pirate hat?
Holy fucking...
Some onion rings, chili cheese fries, and a double
no,
cheeseburger.
No, not mukbang.
The double cheeseburger is huge.
Huge.
The onion rings look so good. Look at these. They're huge.
Thank you.
They're huge. I'm gonna pray. I kind of want to dip them.
What was all of that? Oh. It's me in the morning.
Come on.
I want a dog!
Come on!
Oh. Why is it all those huskies that scream like this?
Get a bathtub. Come on. Have
a fancy cup of water. 11 degrees. Extra ice. Extra water. No foam. With room, flat lid, and upside down for...
A plus for the commitment.
For I can't.
The only thing funny about this is how pathetic he is. No.
I miss my
oh God, I did kind of laugh. Yep, I did, and I didn't. I'm annoyed at myself for that because that was so dumb. It wasn't even funny. And I laughed. You only laughed at yourself. Yeah, I didn't laugh at myself. I laughed. No, I didn't laugh even. Wait. I laughed. All right. That's another one. God damn it. That was so bad on my behalf. I'm bad at this game.
I swear, Miss Winkle.
Fine. Oh my God, that's so uncomfortable, just the ruffling.
It ends tonight, Batman. Or should I say, butthead.
Oh, that was so stupid, but I still kind of laughed.
Hey, do you wanna... Fuck, I have a lift.
Alright, that is a laugh.
Out loud.
Blue bar?
I get it.
Oh no. Sound like that.
How many teaspoons
when they start to die?
There's supposed to be a good 6 or 7 in it, I suppose.
Okay. That's not a morning person, but Echo definitely helps him wake up.
John, you fat fuck!
Jesus
wake up!
Christ!
Wake up,
good
John!
Good lord!
You
oh my God!
Saturday.
Alexa, what day is it?
It's dull day. Come on, Sean, you have to get up.
I'm up.
Mom. What did the dog say after a long day of work?
What?
Today was rough.
Oh, Jesus Christ, what was that?
Here's my brother Luigi now to tell you all
the dull day thing almost got me.
Pile of informazione.
Hello, Mario.
Hey, do you wanna... Fuck, I have a lisp. I can't just...
Oh, this was said twice.
Out loud. Blue bar?
Happy to know that bees as a species haven't had one day off in 27 million years.
So you'll just work us to death?
We'll sure try.
All right.
Hey.
Oh my god!
Imagine that being your last words. Hey. Fucking
what
hell.
A game is that?
I love you, Colby.
It's always the huskies that are screaming.
Little child, close your eyes. You're like an angel in the moonlight. While you're dreaming, a new day waits for you. Let this lullaby.
What's gonna happen? Jesus.
How much you pay for that?
I've seen them before, but never that song.
This boy's got his free taco.
Thousand seems like a good amount of damage. Let me quick save, just in case it's actually a bad amount of damage. Oh, we're good. Hey everybody, it's me, Roachy, your favorite guy. Here's a little secret, us bugs love to breakdance. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Sippy-dabba-dee-bop-ba.
I've never picked one of those up.
We're going to the wasteland. We have to keep this guy with us, because I'm in love with him now.
Come on, Roachy. What awaits us?
It's going to be a long playthrough. Oh, no.
Take a closer look at that snout.
I'm good. I'm fine.
Guilt.
Jesus.
Carpet day.
Huh?
No.
What the hell was that?
Dan, it's me. Dan, it's me. It's Turek.
Hey Turek, how's it going?
I love these.
My self-esteem is pretty low right now.
I just can't bring myself to tolerate you.
I love these.
I have a lead. Come here.
Has this ever happened to you? This lid is not closing. Plastic containers with lids that don't close can be so annoying. Anyway, I should go.
I'm dangerous, like a fire in a nursing home. Old people burning, put your hands up. Old people burning, put your hands.
Suddenly, Natsuki collapses straight into me.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hey.
Whoa.
What the hell?
Okay. This isn't as hot as I want.
Hey.
What a ball. Sharing some brews and sharing some views.
They're all like the second
people
wrong.
People look like ants.
and ants look negligible.
Here's to you, old friend.
Oh, wait, that was a high ladder.
Ladders. They can be your stairway to heaven or your ticket to hell.
Oh my god.
Every year, clueless dolts get up high on ladders while high on beer, wine, and other mind-altering liquors. Sure, our society makes light of ladders. Champion ladder climbers grace our every cereal box, and ladder-themed entertainment keeps our children in stitches. But in real life, these climbing machines can be killing machines. I've seen half-wits so doped up on rum, they thought not a step was a step.
It's Are you not serious? A
step. It's not a step.
I actually loved that. Even though it wasn't laughing that funny, I loved it.
Ma! Can you come upstairs? That fucking cat snuck in the house! Oh, shit. Please. Ma, can you come upstairs? A fucking cat came in the house! I'm under the bed! Ma! No! Here it comes, Ma! Ma, I'm so...
Open-ended. Where am I supposed to go?
There's no point.
Grilled Mormon... Mormons?
Oh, what's going on? I didn't know it was all right to eat those guys. I better should check the bro bowl. Make sure that's okay.
Well, I already have no idea what to do. So I...
What the hell was that? All right, sometimes there's no point. It's like I could stifle laughing out loud, but if I'm there like laughing underneath, like it's not audible, but I'm chuckling away. What? I may as well just leave it go. What even was it? The cat. Yeah. Oh God. Jesus. I don't know. The cat just. It was such a good actor. We're up to 70 and we're not even an hour in. Oh no. This is much better than last week. You've already over doubled. What you had last week. I think you've started to learn my humor a bit more. And plus, you've given up on the anime. I'm too boomer to understand it. Heaven.
Turning off now, but I'll be back on at 7. And I never miss a shot. Might as well call me Kevin. No, I worked hard. I even paid the bills at 11. Can't link for a zoo.
That's me! Gonna sue him. Oh. Oh god, it's turned on his eye lasers.
Wait. No.
No!
How
no,
do people do
no.
these so well?
No!
Oh my god, that was so well done.
You look like you're up to no good.
Jesus! What's that?
Oops.
Oh! Shoot! Oh!
I love Vsauce. Yeah. What music do you like? That's complicated.
Who's there?
I am a cynic.
Come into the light.
Oh no!
Look at her. What if she is the one? The one who'll break the spell.
Oh no. How do people do these so well?
Could save others from death, but not himself.
It's just so well done.
Hey, all right now, fellows. Now, what's cooler than being cool?
I
can't hear you. I said, what's cooler than being cool?
Ice cold.
All right. Okay, now, ladies.
Yes?
Now, we are going to break this thing down in just a few seconds. Now, don't have me
this
break
adorable.
This thing down for nothing. Here we go.
Oh my god, even the page turn was just so comical. I should have just laughed. That wasn't worth the struggle. Just let it go. I should have. That was a weird tribute. Oh no. Oh no. Come on, dude. There's... How can people not figure these out? Like, how do they put on their clothes in the morning? Do they try and put their pants on by going through the leg and all the way down?
Carl, you've tracked mud all over the carpet.
Now that right there is a mess.
I just had it cleaned yesterday, Carl.
I'm not responsible for this. I've been jamming on the saxophone all morning.
They're clearly your homeprints, Carl.
And there is an imposter on the loose.
They lead directly to you.
Clue number one, the imposter is a phantom.
Carl, stop avoiding...
This is an old one. And when were these uploaded?
It's not. Please stop.
It's fair. Do you have any paint?
You're gonna need an undercoat and an overcoat.
Do you have a ladder?
Well, should I hope not. These are new stockings.
Oh, what's going on?
This is not a drill.
Well, I know, it's a saw.
No, is that...
For fuck's sake. Fenton! We got this last week, I think. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god!
Oh Jesus Christ! Fenton!
I loved that leg, the moving aside. Great.
Now we need to go for broke. And that's not to hire just 100,000 people. Let's go for 1,000,000. Hiring those additional 990,000 workers is only gonna cost a mere 1.9 billion. Come on and join the workforce. Oh boy, here comes the first of what I'm sure is gonna be many
buses. I recently found Let's Game It Out.
Time, everybody. It's 3:10 p.m. in game. Next bus has arrived.
Seems like really good
stuff. Out of this one. Wait a minute. People are still coming out of these buses. We just can't see them. Well, let's just wait this out and see what happens. Oh my god, what is going on? I think everyone's starting to merge with everyone else.
Oh my god.
I do want to point out more phantom people are still coming. 3 hours later, we're at the point now where buses are just backed all the way up to the edge of the map. I can also hover over these people, and eventually it'll show me that in that little space, there's 2,700 people right there.
Jesus.
What? The game crashed?
That's where it draws the line. He started streaming too, did he? For God's sake. Jesus Christ. For feck's sake. Oh, I put in all the effort not laughing at the one I actually find really funny. And then I get caught because someone catches me off guard by screaming, "I'm a giraffe," as they go past the screen. Sometimes those stupid ones get me for no reason. I don't know why. All right. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 subscribers. That's grand. As if I chuckled at that one. Like, well, I didn't even chuckle. That was a full-on laugh. As if I laughed at that one after the other one. The other one was bloody awful. As if, like, it was tough to get through.
You saved me. Why?
Oh, monkey.
Show me the window. Come on, everybody. Show me the window.
Why are you doing this to me? Why are you?
I'm not doing this to you. I'm doing this for our country.
Stop saying my.
What?
What's the name of Thor's hammer? Mjolnir?
Jonathan?
Holy shit! Oh my god, dude! They're gonna hit whiplash! Oh, it's a dummy, okay. I was thinking the way the head moving was ridiculous.
What happens if James in the office wants to send something to Simi in the workshop? Because neither of us have a controller, but there is...
No, germs.
Just press this button and...
Oh my god!
I'm having chest pain!
Did a lot of murder and
thank god someone not
so
funny.
I think I'm just gonna relax on this person's roof and we're gonna call it a day on this game and we just will not look down.
I hate this. I hate the situation you put me in. This could not get any worse. Oh no, no, stop. I'm not happy.
I'm getting bugged driving up and down the same old strip. I gotta find a new place where the kids are hip.
Take some chocolate and some lobster and some eggs and some pie, and then you mix it in your body and shit it all out.
Why? I'm good. It was just so zoomed in. She better have won that contest. Jesus Christ!
Ow, 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 ow. Look at this accident going on here. No, it's because my horse is going up your one's bottom. Oh, Christ, we've had an accident.
It's like you guys summoning me to the
you
stream.
Go ahead.
I'm terrified.
It's, my nads are killing me.
What?
Now I want.
It's like me playing Fuser! We should do a Fuser stream, Andre.
Nah, it's so tough, Butch.
Oh, Butch.
Oh my god, what is that mod? Me once!
I'll fight you, Petrificus Totalus.
How many times are we gonna watch Neville die? We saw him get shot last time. That is so well done, by the way. Oh my god, my hand's so warm.
It's kind of like being underwater in a sense. Stop.
Is he waxing his mustache?
Yeah, I'm sure it does.
Stop. Oh my god.
Ehi, Soler, dimmi tutto. Ho bisogno di te, posso evocarmi?
Oh, non adesso, Lautrec, sto cercando il sole.
Va bene, allora trovalo e metti il simbolo di evocazione.
Oh, mi piacerebbe, ma non riesco a trovarlo.
Che significa non riesci a trovarlo?
Non riesco a trovarlo, è tutto buio.
Che significa tutto buio?
Significa che è tutto buio.
Allora vai verso la luce!
Ok, ok, non c'è bisogno di urlare. È ancora buio.
Che significa è ancora buio?
È ancora tutto buio!
E allora vai nella prossima area!
È ancora buio!
Dove ti trovi adesso?
Sono circondato dal buio!
Che tipo di buio?
È il buio dell'abisso!
Perché stai cercando il sole nell'abisso?
Vaffanculo!
What in God's name is going on?
I need your help. Can you come here? I can't. I'm buying clothes. All right, well, hurry up and come over here. I can't find them. What do you mean you
what
can't
was
find
that?
Them? Can't find them. Only soup.
Jesus.
What do you mean there's only soup?
Here we go.
Where's Optimus Prime?
Oh god, that almost got me. Oh no. What in God's name was that?
Hey, I'm Hilary Duff from Lizzie McGuire, and you're watching Disney Channel. Hey, I'm Hilary Duff from Lizzie McGuire, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Can you move your body a little bit more when you're doing the...
Okay.
And action.
Hi, I'm Raven from That's So Raven, and you're watching Disney Channel.
That's great.
That wasn't even
Hi,
close.
I'm Raven from That's So Raven, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Okay. No.
I get to draw.
It's like I said.
Oh my god.
First thing about Christmas, I'm gonna sit there and do Christmas. Oh, what a boring stinker that is. That's my goddamn eggnog. Choke's on you, stupid bird. Eggnog is poisonous to birds for various reasons.
Columbine, Virginia Tech.
Tucson,
oh, Jesus
Aurora,
Christ.
Fort Hood,
Jedi Temple,
Newtown.
How many more?
Ha! Oh, it's Rumble Tumble Games.
Oh, look, an American flag popped out of nowhere.
America!
Why is it spawning flags?
What? I've never seen that before. No, what's gonna happen?
Hello.
Yo.
Shit.
Yo, get the fuck back in that bag, you bug-eyed motherfucker. Ma, you gotta keep your cat in the bag. You're gonna get us kicked off. Ma. Ma, Mom, the cat's out of the bag, Ma. You're gonna get us kicked off the train, Ma. Put that fucking thing back in the bag, please.
That hello.
So, freeze is the category. And there's the puzzle, and Robert's gonna spin now.
Let's go!
Wait, why did it blur his face?
700.
T.
There are, you know, there's six of them in that.
Whoa! Box.
Let's see, six times seven.
Is this real?
$4,200.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
All right.
T. I
thought you might say that, yeah.
Okay. What?
Cat,
where's
like
this going?
Puzzle.
Okay. Go ahead.
T.
Yeah, that's it.
For fuck's sake.
Hearing it for your thoughts.
I hate Brenda, and a bad guy hit me in the shin, and I peed all in my pants.
There's nothing a little music can't help. Rockin'.
Not good.
Do you love me too?
We always get some Mr. Bobs.
No.
Yeah, I got you. I got this on camera.
Oh. Oh no, it's getting upset. Oh, give him the sausage. Jesus! Oh my god, that's so good. I love it.
Leeds United 1. Chelsea 4. So really friendly United 1.
It's like reading alerts.
West Ham 1. Fulham 0. Sunday. West Bromwich, which 0. Tottenham Hotspur Spurs.
Oh my
one.
God!
Leicester City 1. Manchester City 1.
There is no point. I was my diaphragm. My diaphragm was a jiggling.
Nil.
It's so aggressive.
Village.
Oh my God! Oh my eyes!
Oh my God! Oh. Why?
Oh.
Light and having your face ripped off? Might I suggest the Face Ripper 9000? This lovely system is over 600 meters long, features over 150 boosters, all chained together so that when you're completely atomized, your comfort comes first. So what are you waiting for? Get in there. Such a smooth ride. Oh my god, what is happening? Am I seeing the forming of the universe? Is this just all there is? Can I look around? I gotta go lay down. I can't deal.
What does it mean?
I'll never join you!
Whatever, I don't care.
How are they done so well? Oh my god, more Mr. Bobs. More Mr. Bobs. Oh my god.
Yeah, I got you. I got this on camera.
Is that how it actually sounds? Oh, that thing is weird. Is that how it sounds? Wait, what? How did we get two? Was that a coincidence? Oh my god, we're becoming one brain. We really are a cult. That is how it sounds? Oh my god.
Wake me up.
Wake me up inside.
I can't wake up.
Wake me up inside.
Save me.
Call my name and save me.
For feck's sake.
Oh shit.
You basically kill all of them.
I'm killing the colored one, like you said.
Oh no! What happened to Cow Chop? Did they... They shut down, right?
Later. I know you're mad. What else do you want? Okay.
Father Hackett's got very fond of that.
Father Ted?
It's a great old pet for him. He doesn't have to feed it, or clean it, or take it to the vet. Suits him down to the ground.
I love my break!
Ah, that's nice.
Ah, that's
then
lovely.
We're seeing another side of Father Jack.
That's like me doing the anime ones. Oh, you guys are probably watching it out of context, going like, Okay, we got 5 minutes left on the queue, apparently, folks. So, what? How did it start? I love that one, but I've seen it. I'll watch that one in the history. I think we skipped one somehow. No, I don't like where this one's going. What was they gonna say? Yeah, it skipped one. I'll go back and add it to the queue in a second. So we got 5 minutes left in the queue. So, Alexa, would you add 4 minutes to a timer, please?
You have no active timers, so...
No! Alexa! Alexa! Please, set a timer for 4 minutes!
Second timer. 4 minutes. Starting now.
Thanks!
Do you want to name this timer?
Please name it... Ah! It just gave up. It just stopped talking to me. Oh my god, my eyes. What was I gonna say? When that timer goes off in 4 minutes, we're gonna shut the queue. Just so you're aware. So unless you're pretty much submitting one, I would think... Zip-zop the doodle. I can't even talk. My brain is so fried. I swear this makes me, like, actively lose brain cells as I'm doing this challenge. It's so hard sometimes.
Whoa, I'm falling. So I'm taking my time on my ride.
Oh no! Oh Jesus!
I've now created the world's largest functioning whoopee cushion!
Oh, the sound off it! It's awful! Oh my god!
Oh. Hey Vaughn, we won.
Yes?
Netherrack, I choose you!
Bucket, I chose you!
Netherrack, use Harden!
It looks like it got harder. Bucket already died. You win.
Bucket died. I win. Nice, Netherrack. I challenge you to another duel.
Oh,
Netherrack,
no.
I choose you.
He just keeps using Netherrack.
How about you say hello to this, your old friend, Oak Lock?
Oh, no.
No.
Netherrack, he's harder.
Bucket just dies. I mean, how can you...
He looked harder.
What can you fight against with a Netherrack with Harden?
Boys. State your first name, your last name, and occupation.
Lizard Man, and, Lizard Man.
You'd be so good as to tell us what you witnessed.
Sure. From what I saw during, Mystery of the Lizard Man. It was Mystery of the Lizard Man, right? Right. Yeah, from what I saw, it was Mr. Bannon who was with
What's
the children.
What's that from? Oh, no! I'm taking my time on my ride. Oh, that's such a good clip. Oh, the smile on this
Oh god,
face.
My child's in danger. I gotta make a distraction. Oh god, I can't grab the man. Oh shit, not again. Get mommy.
Wait, what the hell
Pan-Pan,
is this?
Get mommy.
Pan-Pan, help mommy.
Pan-Pan, help mommy now. I know you're afraid to use your daggers, but it's your gift. God gave you a gift for daggers. Now use it. Mommy loves you. Oh, Pan-Pan. Oh my Pan-Pan. Sweet boy.
Oh no, not our
Pan-Pan, precious. You can do this. What did mommy teach you about snake mouths?
It's a fast
Ryan.
Movie.
I'm busy!
What, are you?
What?
Busy what? Busy what?
I'm talking to the chat about something!
Yes. Don't. What is it? Involve me.
No.
Babysitting Nogla.
Oh,
my God.
What does that say, Anaya?
What?
No.
What?
Alexa,
it
stop
again,
it.
Krispy Kreme.
I love you, Mr. Bubs.
Oh, no. Alexa, stop.
Oh, no. I think he loves me.
Yeah, I got you. I got this on camera.
Son, are you studying in there?
Yes, of course, Father. I'm always studying.
Yes, 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 yes,
are you?
No!
Hi.
Oh, no.
You could stop at 5 or 6 stores, or just one. I feel like a deer in the headlights of love.
Honey, you've got a big storm coming. You could stop at 5 or 6 stores, or just one.
You could stop at 5 or 6 stores, or just one. Can I ask you kind of a weird question?
Oh, I don't know if that counts as a laugh.
Kill all my lilies.
Hi, Squidward. Wanna play?
In the town of Owlfield rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke the folks around him, didn't have too much to say.
No one dared to ask. Hang in there, I'm trying.
To make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip.
If
easy now, fuzzy little man Peach, hmm? You ever drunk Bailey's from a shoe?
What?
Imagine reading a post, but over the course of it, the quality seems to deteriorate and gets worse and worse.
Okay.
Where the Swinton sculpture on Guam awards to a point of order nonsense. You just don't want to read it anymore. And your whole ordeal is just awful. But your post isn't over yet. It goes on and
oh,
on,
no.
And on and on. When you stop waiting, when who? What stop waiting? Started this England Twitch, no matter what.
This is getting so uncomfortable.
I'm up soon. I can't wipe like this forever. So don't challenge me.
Oh my god, it's not even writing anymore.
What's this? I'm still waiting, my post.
No.
What if you tell me some?
It's so uncomfortable.
Alexa, play Feeling Alexa. Good by Michael Bublé.
Feeling Good by Michael Bublé.
How can it understand that, but it doesn't understand me?
So with 15.ai being up, I thought it'd be kind of funny to make the engineer.
Shut up, Alexa.
Funny,
Alexa, I'm sorry.
Line. You know the one. And as you can see, it turned out pretty good.
My rafflecopter goes swear.
It does sound okay.
Jesus Christ! Oh my god! Christ, the poor cat had a heart attack. Oh no. Oh no. Dude, you're about to die.
Goofy? What are you doing, dude?
I'm getting my choking hand ready.
The throw?
Where's my money?
That throw was so good!
This kitchen is so hard to clean. If only there was an easier way.
New kitchen gun!
We've come full circle back to the start. The kitchen gun.
I love you, kitchen gun! Just 3 shots from kitchen gun. Say goodbye!
That is amazing. That was so good. Jesus. Oh. Cheeky!
Kavanaugh.
Aww.
Kavanaugh.
Oh, wouldn't you just love to have one?
Kavanaugh.
Oh my god. Okay, wait, I need to go into the history and check which one we missed.
It's time to wake up.
It was.
Oh, good morning.
Some of these were so good. You definitely got a lot better this week at knowing what will make me laugh. I gotta give it to you. Oh, this one. Okay, I think it was this. Yeah, this is the one we missed. Can I back to Q? Okay. Okay, let's see. Let's see.
That's the most important thing of all, winning.
Oh, I love this clip, actually.
Put their trust in us, many of them for the first time, and Boris will have my full support as he does that.
Well, I don't know why he's talking to a tree.
The perspective is so good. Oh my god. Jesus. Fucking hell. No dad, no please. Him big boy, Clicker, Lost Stuff, thank you for the subs. Captain Wowzers, that fencer dude, Junior Boy, see you later. Mythical, thank you so much for the subs, guys. Captain Mice, Bavons, Blind Bandit, Wicked Destiny, Captain Mice again, Sevi. Guys, thank you for all the clip submissions as well. There's so much, I can't go through them all, but thank you so much for being so supportive. Nielsen and Titty Bubbles, thank you for the subs. How much was it in the end? So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Is that a new record? Yeah, that is a new record. Our last record was 100, wasn't it? And that was even with rounding up. I think we actually got 90 and I rounded it up. Or it was 95 or something. Oh my god. Okay. 100. Can I even do that in one go? I don't know if Twitch will allow me. No, 1 second. I'll be literally 1 minute. I'm just going to run to the bathroom. It's right next door. And then I'll give subs. Don't go anywhere. We're about to force you into a cult. I'm back. Sorry. Had to go. Sure, you know yourself. Whew. Jesus Christ Almighty. All right. You got a nice bit of echo there. Thanks for all the follows, by the way. Hold on, I'll get there. Hold on. Thanks for the follows, everyone. Let me send out these subs. It gets very confusing watching yourself in mirror and then with the perspective of the lens as well. Okay, here we go. Let me gift some subs. I'm about to force you into the cult. I don't think... Yeah, I can't actually do this in one go, so we're going to gift 100. And then we're going to gift 10 separately, all right? Look at those numbers climbing. Yeah, I know, right? Thank you very much. I did wash my hands. Don't you worry. Nice and clean. Okay, 100 subs. Dropping. Where are we dropping, boys? Oh, God. Okay. It's so sudden as well. Just... Oh, my God. I look like the biggest narcissist ever. I go onto it on the gifting tab, and you've given 335 gift subs to Call Me Kevin's channel. All right. There you go. There's 100 coming through now, folks. You ready? Here it comes. Forcibly joining a cult right now, by the way. Just a disclaimer. Thank you, Call Me Kevin! Such a nice guy! Oh, and a serious note, Miss Mercy, thank you very much for that 10. You're very kind. Very supportive, on top of what you've already given the channel. I really appreciate that. Thank you very much. Big shout out to Miss Mercy there. Thank you very much. Charlie, Rabbits, Kipper, Hellfang, Lost Staff, and Anishuka, thank you very much for the subs. All right, let's Let's now gift the 10. Okay, so we got 10 coming through here as well. You ready? You ready? You ready? You ready? You ready? There. Coming through. Miss Melly, thank you very much for the sub. And Millennium, thank you for the sub as well. Welcome to the cult. The AG design. Dom 3 Stitch. Nemesis. Hap U H6. Ace. Tiny Hamster. Big Legs. Beth Calls. Cable. Avsu. Local Celeb. Rinny Rain. Carpet Roll. Moon Harpoon. Jaden. Barency Boy. Royal Scales. Just to name a few out of the 110 forced members there. An Unknown Mouse, thank you for the bits. 100 bits for each time I laughed too. Okay, you did better than me then. You did better than me. Call Me Kevin, thanks for the 10 subs. And who we got there? Lewis, Psych Escape, Save the Sea Sponges, Spoopy, welcome guys, Space Phoebe, KU, Cookie, Apple Stew, welcome to our little cult. Kylesome Guy, thank you for the bits. Have you played A Little Nightmare since the video? Or if you play it now, would you pick it up? We're going to play it now in just a moment. We're going to start it and we're going to continue where we left off in the video, which is just at the start of the game. Megan, thank you very much for the 10 gift subs. You're very, very kind. That's super kind of you. Thank you very much. Hippo Hands, Christian, Catnip Turtle, TDG, Marichex, Lovely Polly, Stinkin' Squish, Radaf, Four Fears, This Is Zay, Hit That Newt and All Plays. Thank you for the sub. Zay, thank you for the bits there. Even though he bullies Call Me Kevin clips sometimes, this Call Me Kevin guy ain't so bad after all. Look, this Call Me Kevin clips guy started a war and I'm going to end it. Right, we're gonna set up some Little Nightmares 2 here, and you can help me face my fear. Oh god, they get so difficult sometimes. The you laugh, you lose. You guys did so much better this week. I'm breaking me than last week. I think it was. You see, the problem is, I think last week there was a lot of like anime memes. Boom Liam, welcome to the cult, my friend. There was a lot of like anime ones and they were quite long, and not only was I confused, then I was I'd be nice to small creators. No, Call Me Kevin clips must die. It gives you a break to kind of recover, whereas in this one something almost gets you and then you're like trying to stifle that and another one comes up and goes, I'm a giraffe, and it's just something stupid and it just sets you over. Oof. Right, I'll place Purity's Beach, Chaos in Order, J-Thief, JPS, Mumatis, Arizona Cat, Dazzlery, Addictive Gaming, Fox, Lovely Polly, Miss Enchanter, and Grim, thank you for the subs. Can someone explain what happened in Little Nightmares 1? I actually haven't played it myself, so we'll both be in the dark. Let me get the game set up here. I may as well do a tweet as well, because, you know, people might like to know, they might like to follow along. There's two from where we are. That'll do. Alright, thank you for the follows again, by the way. Appreciate it. Okay, that's that tweeted. Clarence, thank you very much for the 10 subs. That is very, very kind of you. Much kinder than Call Me Kevin. He's only doing it to force people into his cult. He's got ulterior motives. Alright, let me get this booted up. Give me a moment. Jesus. Oh, God. Did Kevin just tweet a key smash? Was it that loud? I was kind of aggressive, I guess. Call some guy, thank you for the bits. I need to upload more little clips on the clips channel. Yeah, I've kind of like debated turning it into just like a shorts channel. Just like out of context clips. I've got some stuff already like in my little folder of clips that I could do it. What did you do to Asthma? He's right there. Right. Is there meant to be no audio? Oh, there we go. Whew. Oh, wait. I need to change my thing. I'm not laughing and losing anymore. What do I call the stream? What's my title? I'm not good at this stuff. What'll I say? I'm gonna pick something random from chat. Someone wanna give me a title here? I need a title from someone. She got some good titles here. Come on, something. Just give me something. Give me. It's moving so fast. I can't even read it. No more laughs for screaming. Scary children. Sweet dreams and little nightmares. Little nightmares, but they're big nightmares. Little nightmares too, but I am the nightmare. Wine and cheese task each stream. Liam, that's misleading. Hit and run. I just swallowed dry beans. Twerking. Uncomfy. Potassium overload. Dummy thick nightmares too. All right. No. Holy hands with six. A little nightmares, but the chat is a little nightmare. I scream. I give 10 subs. Oh no. Have I not given enough? A little nightmares too, but I want to cry in a corner. Maybe that one. Maybe they will go with that one. All right, let's throw that in there. Even though it's a little bit long, I'll just leave it. I want to cry in the corner. That's just in general. It's nothing to do with the game. All right, a tragic glamour, metal girl, I'm cheesy, all brown, Mr. Twist, call some guy. Thank you very much. That okay? Okay, so we're right at the beginning of the game. I've played like half an hour in, if you're familiar with the game. Spout, thank you very much for the 5 subs. That's very kind of you. I got like half an hour in. And is that okay? We just got past a big shotgun man. And then I jumped off the bridge to end my torture. Why are they looking down? Okay, I was struggling enough with the puzzles already, so I imagine it's only going to get harder. Can I pull this? I have to remember the controls now. There we go. This is a feckin' bad idea, isn't it? Clarence, thank you very much for that. And Spout, thank you for the subs as well. What do I do now? What? Give up because you're scared? Okay. I've fallen over. I think my character did give up. How do I... Wait, can I wind it around something, or... There's a pole there. Can I move the pole? What's that? Oh, I keep falling in the dirt. Will I just wait? Oh. I don't know if I can make that. I don't think waiting will do anything. Let me try. Alright, I'm just gonna run. I'm gonna run and hope they catch me. Nervous. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. No looking back, there we go. You said they'd catch me. For God's sake. It's like she went like... like literally could have grabbed me, but just didn't. I didn't have no faith. Okay. Is this what a trust fall is nowadays? That was on you? No, it wasn't. It was their fault, not mine. I'm never wrong. I like how I have to call them back. Like, they just forget about me that easily. I thought we were friends. Wrong angle. All right. Here we go. Oh, that was so bad. Okay, okay, okay. This is fine. Okay, thank God. There you go. Pull me up. Scar. We could recreate the Lion King. Oh, I'm going to sneeze. All right. I learned that defense against sneezing. I'm going to put myself in a cage. If you just run away, the sneeze will actually go away. I learned it recently a few days ago. What's up there? Can I... Wait, is that a hat? Oh my god. This game has hats? What? What is this? Can I... What is the purpose of the hat? Can I get it? Jump on it? You have to jump on it. Okay, I'm so glad I have you guys to help me. This is what I do in real life and I'd end up dying. All right, me get hat. I'll just put that away. I prefer my own headwear at the moment. Makes me less self-conscious. Oh wait, I can actually equip hats? okay. Is that the hat from the original one? I like my bag hat. No one can read me if they can't see me. All right, let's run into the forest. Oh no, it's the shotgun dude again, isn't it? Okay, you're on your own. If you want to jump down there, that's fine, but I'm not doing that. They're like, come on. Come on. The OG is a hood? Oh, yeah, okay. There'll be a can later? Oh my god, if there's a can... I won't be seeing it, because frankly, I'm dead. Okay, don't alert the crows. My character's depressed because I'm controlling them. What are you waiting for? Let's go! Can't catch me. I'm too quick for you. Oh, this isn't good. Oh dear, can I jump? Can I jump? No, wrong way. Oh, the gun feckin' jammed and I've just given him... good grip. I thought that he was just gonna shoot immediately, so I tried to jump upwards, but you cannot do that. Ah, you idiot. No, you. I win again. Look, I'm learning. Give me a break. Please run, please run, please run, please run. Okay, now go, go, go. I didn't realize that it was a double barrel shotgun yet, but now I'm learning. Dude, don't shoot the TV. It's all we got nowadays. Whew. Hey. Ah! Feckin' hell, dude. This game's atmosphere is so good. So good. This is your place. Like, you're destroying your own home, and I don't know why you have it out for me so much. Oh. Am I? Okay. Go underneath. 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 Let's go in here. Yes. What are you doing in the swamp? I imagine that was Shrek. That would be such a twist. Shrek swamp. Yeah, we thought of the same thing. How could we not? We're just... we're Shrek stands in this cult. That's right. Everyone that forcibly got added through those gift subs, you're a Shrek stan now. You gotta change your Twitter avatar to Shrek. Preferably showing off his six pack, if you wouldn't mind, but it's not mandatory, it just has to be Shrek. It's a hive mind, and we're all obsessed with Shrek. Megs, Moonlit, Lauren, Jeppy, Bioeducator. Thank you very much for the for the subs there, and Bits. Pow, thank you for the gifted subs. I try and get as many as I can. Sorry if I miss any. How can we duck? Oh, like this. Oh, swamp water. Mmm. You can really taste the Shrek. I have been baptized and reborn as a Shrekite. He really wants us dead, doesn't he? Didn't Max tell you guys before, like, if you were at Max's stream at the time? No, this is bad. Hold on. I'm gonna wait. I see. I just gotta copy them. They know what they're doing. Still moving. The only way I can tell my breath, I think, is by the vibrations of the controller. Yeah, at Max's stream, I think he was telling the story about how when him and Liam were coming over, I had printed off Shrek and Thanos fan fiction for them. I gave them like the first two sheets each or something like that. It was so funny. It was like talking about how Thanos slipped, or was it Shrek slipped? I can't get up here, hold on. There we go. Thanks for coming back for me. Talking about how one of them slipped into the other's 19 pack. Oh. Thanks for the raid, Anna. Welcome, everyone. We were just talking about Shrek fanfiction, but that conversation is over, so please don't leave. Thanks very much for the raid. Oh yeah, Shrek slipped and fell on panels. Oh god, oh god, oh god. 19 pack. Yep, that was it. Dude, don't shoot the tree. It's got a cute little marking on it. Someone's drawn a heart on it. You wouldn't destroy love, would you? He's like... I guess not. Thanks for the raid, Anna. I hope everyone had a good time playing a bit of cheese. Alright, I can go underwater here, can't I? Just for a bit of context, those of you joining us, we're only like half an hour into the game, so if you don't know the game, it doesn't really matter. At the moment, I don't know much about what's going on either. I'm just trying to escape from this guy with the gun. But, What was I gonna say? Okay, I'm just trying to get away from the shotgun man, and I've just linked up with this person who likes to hold my hand. Come with me. Come. Okay. They don't want to do it now because I've said it and I've put them on the spot, but normally they like me a lot. But I hope you had a good time playing a bit of cheese. I played a bit of cheese myself yesterday. I played 12 games and I won a single game. Yep. That's how good I am at cheese. I played on a Thursday as well. I think we're good. Oh no, he was reloading. I should have ran. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Run, dude! Ah! Get behind something! Why are they specifically aiming for me, even if my friend's in the open? Take my friend! Okay. There you go. My friend's the competent one. Without my friend, I would die. A shotgun! A shotgun! Oh my god. Get the gun! Get the gun! Oh my god, the recoil on this thing is gonna kill us. Yeah, get up, get up, get up, get up! No, 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 no! Sorry, I'm doing a 360. It's for the montage! Yes! Did I get him? I think I got him. Did you see that 360 no scope, folks? I just need like a button to do the air horns and stuff like that for the montage. MCZ, Yunkabel, Peacemaker, and Dunstadme, thank you for the subs. I appreciate that. I killed Shrek. I mean, if I could verify it's Shrek. I don't think, if that is Shrek, he's not dead. So that's how we'll know. It would simply reflect off of his six pack. Let's keep going. Everyone who raided is just like, alright, that's enough for me. Are we just gonna ship out to sea on this door? I'm not helping by standing on this, am I? Hold on, let me give you a hand here. We'll work together instead of me working against you. There once was a ship that was put to sea. It was a door. I believe that's the song. A sea shanty. I think I know a bit of that. Wait, where is it? Hold on. I think I know enough of that song. Where is it? Oh, that's it's a bit of a tough one, but I think I can do it. I'm not very good at the is it D minor chord? Sorry, I don't know anything about music. Okay, yeah. It goes like, we need to continue the game. 1 second. It's not continuing. Why are you not continuing? Okay, yeah. There once was a ship that was put to sea, and the name of the ship was the Billy of Tea. The winds blew hard, her bow dipped down. Oh, blow her, bully boys, blow. And soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the dunging is done, we'll take or leave and go. She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her right a whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. And soon may the whalerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the dunging is done, we'll take or leave and go. Are we there yet? Before the boat had hit the water, the tails came up and caught her. All hands to the side and fought her when she dived below. Soon may the whalerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the dunging is done, we'll take or leave. Kind of fit. Did the sea shanty work for a little door voyage? We got a song for everything these days. Just shed a tear. It kind of like fit from the visuals that I could see, but I don't know what it was like with the game audio on as well. I need to practice that song because I don't really know on the chords, so I missed it like twice and it sounded a bit bleh. But oh well. Thank you for the kind words. That's what our little people will be singing. Foxy, thank you very much for the 5 subs. That's very kind of you. Moonlit Salem, Vithian, the Singing Donut. Thank you for the sub as well. Sicko Genius, Dunstead Me, Peacemaker, So Shifty, and Moonlight. Thank you for the subs. New cover. Maybe if I practice it a bit. I think my next cover is going to be... Oh my god, thank you for all the followers. I appreciate that a lot. Jesus. Smashing our goal. Marichax, thank you very much for the subs as well. You're very kind. Oh, a new friend! I just see a silhouette in the background on some deserted beach. And I'm like, new friend! I don't think I should be walking towards them. You're coming with me. Oh. Okay, we'll be friends later. I'm going to run away now. What the hell was that? Oh, God. Ah! My new friend! Thanos! Goddamn, what was that thing? Marijax, thank you very much for the 20 gift subs. You know what? I will send you my credit card information because you're so kind. Guar Guar, thank you for the 5 subs as well. Very kind. Thank you, folks. What was I going to say? I think my next cover I'll do... Did you just eat your friend? Yes. That's what good friends do. I thought that was a body, but it's just a cloak. I think my next cover is either going to be Take On Me or Sunny Afternoon. I like Sunny Afternoon a lot. Fruggle Tunes, thank you for the 5 as well. Jesus Christ. And Captain Butter, thank you for the bits and the kind words of the song. Did it fit that well? I have to watch it back. Because I had to like look over the chords a bit as well because I don't really know the song. Even the words, I'm like, this doesn't really fit. I'll have to listen to it. Right, well, I got this shoe anyway, so we came across the Atlantic to Europe. It looks exactly how I pictured it, by the way. Now that we've got the shoe, I'm ready to go home to America. They're like, really? That's why we did this journey across the ocean? God, this place looks cool. Can I go this way? There we go. Come on in. Just doing a bit of window shopping. I'm actually very scared right now. Honestly, I was joking about Thanos earlier, but I'm starting to believe maybe people did get snapped. The clothing kind of looks like it might have happened. Froggy Chins, thank you very much for the 5 subs. Jesus, you're very kind. Meg, thank you for the bits. My mom liked your sea shanty. That is all that matters. Megatile's mom, that her opinion is all that matters to me. Such a nice lady. Do we do anything here? God, they really love their TVs, don't they? Okay, can we boost each other here? Okay, well, I don't know how I'll get you through here, but I'm willing to go ahead and leave you behind. Because that's the kind of hero we need right now. Anyway, I'll be seeing you. Oh, no. Okay. All right, at least the puzzles here are pretty self-explanatory. They're calling for me. Fox, thank you for joining the stream. Thank you for joining in. Sorry you can't stay a bit longer. Ooh. You know who this reminds me of? Brendan Fraser in the hit movie, George in the Jungle. Oh God, thank God I caught that. That was so close. Emily, Farah, Dan, and Moonlit, thank you for the subs. And CCC, thank you very much for the 3 subs. Very, very kind of you. All right, this was the TV stack below. What is it with TVs? Oh, damn millennials. I'm so glad we killed that boomer earlier, though. It's nice knowing that I'm not being chased by a man with a shotgun. The Mummy 2, starring Brendan Fraser. Yep, it's me, everyone. Brendan Fraser from the hit movie The Mummy 2. He doesn't like to talk about The Mummy 1. Jesus, okay. I want to know what happened in this world. Oh, I'm jumping by accident. I was like skipping for joy. My person's going to be like, or the other person with me is going to be like, are you fucking enjoying this? Like, we're running for our lives. Oh my God, what happened here? Wait, go into that room? You mean back? Do a kickflip? I'll try. Do you mean back here? The person's like, you really are enjoying this. Let me take a look. Wait. Oh. New friend? What is that? It's so weird. It's so weird. Yeah, I think it was Thanos. Honestly, I'm putting money down. It was Thanos. Yeah, 100%. This guy was trying to get out of it, and Thanos said no. Can I throw these? I don't... Oh, I can just go right on through. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. This is what our parents used to think TV would do. It's frying their brains! Jesus, would you get away from the TV now? You will be stuck. Your eyes will be fried. What the hell? This game is so well done. So well done. Pandora and Skylar, thank you for the sub. I gotta tune the transmission. That looks about right to me. I don't really like this show. Can we flip it over to The Simpsons? Okay, let's get that tuned. There. This is from the intro. The intro of the game shows you this door. Oh, would you look at that? I'm uncomfortable. Aren't you uncomfortable most of the time in my streams? You should be. What the hell? Calico Jinx, thank you for the bits too. Where is this going? Do you know the name of the city? It's called Pale City. Oh, well, I'll fit right in then. Let me just put the camera a little bit. I'm moist with terror. I'm positively dripping, everyone. Is that the millennial thing? Drip. God, I really looked. I leapt before I looked. I feel less threatened here, at least. That's something. Even though I should probably be more threatened. Like, I found the shotgun guy scary and intimidating, but it's probably only gonna get worse, isn't it? I ran off the edge of the world. Okay. You're a millennial, Kevin? I know. I use my phone. Millennials. What about climbing a pipe? Is that possible? Nope. We got a garbage can. It's on wheels. Oh, I see a gap here. Could we push this? There's a... Oh, you've trapped me in the corner. Hold on. Can we... Yeah! All right, now you're the one not being helpful. Come here. Come on. It's got to be this, right? Oh, there you go. Okay, they just weren't reacting. They were making me feel stupid. Try looking around and find all the Shadow Children. You'll get a secret ending. I'll just be happy if I get an ending, to be honest. Because the puzzle games aren't really my forte. Okay. Soon may the Wellerman come. Doot, 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 doot. I'll cop on it and I'll launch ya. Oh, I wanted them to just go fly off into the sky. Alright, in we go. Are we not able to come in here? I can't really see, so maybe not. Ooh, ball. Might have been a handball, but I'll still take it as a goal. Yay! Rope. Sheet rope. Up we go. Singing donut, thank you for the bits. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Fitzgerald, Natalie, call me Majestic Trash. And Fab, thank you for the subs. Oh, this is... Okay, maybe it's not a bit nicer. I was about to say this is a bit nicer, but then I saw this picture and I realized it's actually terrifying. This is a small little shoe. Might actually fit me. Why do I feel like something's gonna happen? Why are you pointing me here? Oh, there's a peephole behind the eyes. Well, that's just feckin' terrifying, isn't it? Here. That way the next person who comes along in this path and they turn off the lights, they'll be like, this shoe must mean something. It's right in the light. It'll confuse them. Follower goal ahead. Oh, thank you guys so much. I appreciate that a lot. Thank you very much for following along on my channel. I appreciate it. It's really nice to see. What are you getting? You want to play? No. Wait, hold on. No, I want that toy now. I want this. I was going to play with this earlier, but I didn't. Oh. Fine. You play with that one. I didn't want it anyway. I want this one. I'm one of those children. I don't want it until they want it. Okay, where are we headed? We got a window. We got a wall. And we got a tin can. Oh. Dude, am I even meant to be in here? That teddy bear is fucking terrifying. Okay, I don't see any other way around. Hmm. That's so shocking that you don't that you don't share well. I know, right? I'm acting out now because I didn't get the block. What the? Anyone got any tips? The picture? Wait, the picture back there? Go back to the people. Okay. Off I go. Oh. Doors are hard. Breezy, thank you for the sub. And Cyrus, thank you for the bits. I'm glad you enjoyed the sea shanty. I just discovered you recently. This is the first stream I've watched. I love your videos. They brought me much joy. Thank you so much for that. I'm glad you're enjoying them. That means a lot to me. Oh, wait, the blocks. Do I bring the blocks over, stand on the blocks, and then... Right. Do I do that? Yeah. That makes sense. Throw something at it? All right. Hold on. I'll get my blocks. There we go. Wait. I got the block they were using. It's my block now. I don't think they want to play with the block. I think they just want to escape alive. To the blocks. Exactly. Caden, thank you very much for the sub as well. Yeah. Alright, that works for me. Can I reach that jump? Sorry, I probably could have done that with the shoe. Okay. Place looks safe. Come on, little buddy. Oh. You ready? You ready for this? Come here. Wait. Hold on. Yep. They're all like, you feckin' lunatic. There you go. Now you're with me. Trambombaline. Trampolombaline. Yes. Oh, I thought we were on the top floor. We were going to fall to our deaths, but this is a happy coincidence. Ooh, I can. I don't know if I should pick up objects in general to have with me or not. I assume if I need it, there'll be ones near me. This room is terrifying. It really was. Wait. Oh, wait. Hold on. This is just... I can go around this, right? Yes, there we go. Run. Run. Escape. Escape social interaction. I'm feckin' speedrunning this. I'm stuck. My speedrun is over. Can we pull on this together? Yes. Sarah, Sir Wild Gorilla, Artie, thank you very much. Caden, thank you as well for that. I'm glad you found the channel. Ayla, thank you for the sub as well. Okay. Oh no. That.
Huh. Must have been the wind.
They might be coming around. We should move. Wait. Can I do anything with this? No? It looks like it should be interacted with, but apparently not.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
I would be the easiest person to catch with a trap. Like, ooh, ball. Even though I'm in life-threatening danger. Oh, Jesus. It hit me, like, right here as well. You got home alone. I really did. That is the most accurate description. I just got home alone. Oh, Beat Ambrowski, thank you very much for the bits. I really appreciate that. Ooh. Careful now. Ah, you're much smarter than me. Never mind. Hold on now. Oop. Oh, that didn't set it off. I'm gonna have that Wellerman song stuck in my head all day now. Yeah, I don't know what we're supposed to do. Is that a friend? Anything that runs from me, I'm more confident about being around, you know? If they show weakness, I show strength. The hell is that noise? Bring us sugar and tea and rum. Ah! Oh god! Ah! Oh. Oh, expertly dodged. Whew. This is so a trap, that the monkey. But I gotta have it. Oh god. I'm alive. Just about. Do I get the monkey? Is the monkey dead? Oh, monkey dead. Or at least they couldn't pick it up. I'm like setting off every single trap. Ah! Oh my god! It's vicious! I saw the board that time, and I jumped over it, but there was another one. Wait, where's the one I stood on? Wait, so hold on. Let me just check this. Oh, cheeky. Okay, the raised one isn't the trap here. How do you know then? One second, I'm just gonna kill myself real quick. How do I... Sorry. How do you know? You should have ducked. Okay, can you dodge all of them by ducking? Let me check. Oh, cause duck, I see. Yeah. Makes a lot of sense all of a sudden. The duck. Yeah. It's kind of toying with you, isn't it? It's like some jigsaw shit. They just put down the duck and then should have ducked. I'd like those crayons, but I can't take them. Not to draw with, to eat. Getting hungry. Bertorus, thank you very much for the sub. This doesn't look good. It looks like something's gonna come from that door. Camera zoomed out. That board looks weird. Excuse me. I tried to run away from the sneeze again, but it didn't work. Ah! Am I alive? Jesus Christ! What the hell? Oh my god! Fucking hell! Issue, thank you very much for the tip. How is your voice so beautiful? Just all the sea shanties, you know, being at sea so long. Okay, that was fucking terrifying anyway, but at least they didn't catch me. I'm safe. Oh, fucking hell. I'm gonna just... I'm the murderer now. How do I use this? Oh, sorry. Hold on. Okay, there you go. You're made out of porcelain, aren't you? I saw the others moving around without their faces, so I just want to finish them off, but it's not working. Okay, I'm like a child. I'm helping daddy. Just smacking things. All right, I'm taking this weapon with me. I'm ready for Moida. All right, you ready for this? Ow, hold on, I hit the boundary of the game. There you go. Oh, it still killed me. Oh, wait, should I? I should be up the top corner, shouldn't I? One second, let me move my camera. Soon may the Wellerman come to move my camera. I'll go all the way up here. Or should I be over here? I think up here will be okay. Let me know. Let me know. Faye, thank you very much for the tip. There we go. Smashed him open. Is this... This is a trigger, right? Can I throw it? Okay, I cannot go down in time. I see what I have to do. I have to bait them in and then run away.
Easy enough. I assumed I'd have to hit it with the hammer since, you know, I just got the hammer, but I think I need to ditch the hammer, isn't it? Top left is better? Sure. Let me go over there. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. Zoom blam bladipity dum, zools on doobly do. Sims version for you. Snow so good. Thank you for the sub there, Miss Mercy. Thank you for the bits. You're very kind. There we go. Thank you for the kind words as well. The Letter Fox series, Bertos Nut Battler issue, and B Dombrowski. Thank you very much for the 5 subs there earlier. Alright, I'm gonna abandon this. And then, wait, actually, no. I'm gonna use this to make noise. Oh, wait, I don't need to. Oh, that was too close. I didn't get out of the way in time. Oh, I wanted to make some music. Simlish cover when. Oh, you can hit it with it. It just kind of interacts with it a bit weird, but you can actually hit it. Oh my god, what was it playing with? A dead frog? That is bizarre. Okay. Just hitting things. I want to go to one of those rooms. Is it called a breaking room where you just start smashing things? Kiflam! Yes, Kiflam's in chat. Thank you. It's saving. Why is it saving? Oh no. What is this? I can't get in. I thought I could take the drawing. It looked good. It looked like it might be worth some money in future. Alright, remember, there's a padlock there. Hell is that? What the hell is that? I don't think going straight in is a good idea, is it? What the hell? Alright, I don't think I can actually interact here, so... Oh no. Lunala lives, me name Malcolm Ping Pong. Snow so good, thank you for the subs. Alright. Can you move the alerts? Sure. Hold on, I'm sure the teacher can wait. They won't mind. Where'll I put them? I'll put them up the top. Sorry, it's hard to know where to put them all. Or a new game that I'm playing on stream. I don't know where I'll be out of the way, you know? Oh, jeez. That thing is feckin' terrifying. I can slow progress because I don't want to repeat it. It's even like the kind of bokeh effect. Like, is it bokeh, I think. Where they're just kind of out of focus. It just makes it so much worse for some reason. It's so well done. All right, we got a little... Oh, the key is up there. I found the key to it all. No! Oh! Okay. No, 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 no. It found me! God damn it! Jesus Christ! Okay, in my defense, I don't think I could have seen that coming. I thought I was safe where I was hidden. Okay, I'm thinking I either remove this... Now, will it let me? I don't think so. Or I go inside the box. I'm thinking the box. I'm gonna try the box. Oh, soon may the teacher come and do that head extending thing that terrifies me. Pick it up. Ah! Oh, nice slide. Call of Duty. Razzle, thank you for the sub. The most terrifying antagonist of all, a teacher. I'm pretty sure I had teachers like this before. She's like, Mrs. Incredible. Yep, that's how I remember the movie. Oh, I should have just slammed the door and got her neck stuck in it. There we go. That's what we needed. Gonna just let her get back in position. I'm a giraffe. Yes. Literum Animal Lover, thank you very much for the bits, the kind words. Whew, okay. My hands are moist, everyone. Just thought I'd fill you in on that. Little fact about me. Where am I? No, not yet, not yet. Will the children react? Thanks for sharing, no problem. Oh my god. Looked like I was the teacher there for a second. I should have moved there. I should have moved. This is the worst for some reason, question mark? Yeah, I kind of agree with you. I'm out in the open. I gotta move. Where is she? I don't know where she is. I'm just gonna make my escape. I think the longer I stay in here, the worse it gets because of the fact that I have no idea where she is. She was off screen. The kids aren't even doing anything, and that's why she's so pissed off. If they just behave themselves. These are risky moves. Yeah, they really seem like it. Really risky. Oh my god, my hands are moist. Rez, thank you for the sub and just saying moist. Steph and Insanity, thank you for the subs as well. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was awful. And we haven't seen the last of her, have we? Because if the other boss thing is anything, like Shrek in the Swamp, if he's setting the tone, that means that I'll lose them and they'll show up again. What is this? What the hell are you? Okay, it's on a rope. Second. I need to get to that thing to kill it, I think. What's it drawing? Come on. No, oh, I almost had it. I almost swung it over the top. Max, thank you very much for the raid. That's two raids in a row. You're very kind. Thank you very much for that. Old buddy, old pal. We're just a bit in trouble with the teacher here. I think, did you stream this? It's Bart Simpson. Yeah, I remember the intro to The Simpsons looking exactly like this, actually. I'm not sure what to do here. That thing seems too close. Maybe I can just sneak up on it. I tried to dash for it. Maybe that was a bad idea. Max, thanks very much for the raid. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. You were playing some Chicken Noir, wasn't it? Alright, hold on. There you go. And now this. And splat! There you go. I'm a gamer. Good gaming. Nice try, buddy. Jesus, this teacher takes detention seriously, don't they? That can help. Chips, thank you very much for the bits. I will ask him that. Bullshit, thank you for the bits as well, saying the same thing. Alright. We're making our way through the school. Walking fast. I am scared. And I'm moist, yeah. Hey guys. That's pretty sus. Do you get it? It's an Among Us meme, because I'm in the vent. You can laugh now if you want. You can laugh in chat. Turb, thank you very much for the sub. Altani, thank you for the bits. Coffee Krills, Buffle, Flump Cakes, Lindsay, thank you for the subs. Atropron Moonstruck, thank you as well. What are they doing? I kind of want to just throw this down. What is it doing? Oh, thanks for laughing at the Among Us meme, guys. I know you can't help it. Because it's Among Us and it's sus. No, 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 no. Don't worry, teacher. No need to kill me. I'll just kill myself. I'm Doug, thank you for the tip. My wife's a teacher, you jerk. Her name's Rachel and it's her birthday. Well, a happy birthday to you. I'm sorry for ragging on your profession. Wait, how come it didn't trigger her last time? Even that sound. Oh my god, the little face. It sounds like Fogs. You know the game I was playing with Dan? Falcon, thank you for the sub. Thanks for the hype train, by the way, guys. I didn't realize it started. Thank you very much for that. And Lunala, thank you for the bits. Ah, oh, soon may the teacher come, extend her neck and make us run. Maybe I can just pick this up? We don't want to alert her anymore. Too scary. Drop that down. There we go. Safe. 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 She's not blinking. That's what bothers you? It's like the head comes flying up. It starts spinning around and everything. You're like, oh my god, it's not blinking. All right. I'm just kidding. Don't worry. I know it's freaky that they're not blinking. I'm just joshing you. Carol says, thank you for the bits. And Falcon, thank you for the sub. Okay, we can knock this down and go across. Her head's gonna come up, but it's gonna take her too long. Too long to extend. Ah, there you go. I'm out of there. Ooh, big fall. We gotta go save our friend. Was it Six? Six is her name, isn't it? It's a fog. This might. She might be a fog. It's a game, by the way. It's almost like Cat and Dog that I played with Dan, where we were... There was a dog with a head at each end. Killed myself. And we were controlling each half. Bunky and Emily, thank you for the subs too. She's everywhere. The one thing I like about this game is I can be an idiot and it's fine because the checkpoints are pretty generous, so it's all good. I can just kind of coast my way through it. The tin can hat is here. It was 9? Was it 9? No, it's 6, isn't it? I can't remember their name. Where am I going now? Just down? See what I mean? Her name is 6. Okay. Hat in the middle? Is it? Dying is kind of a feature. Sure is for me anyway. Wait, let me look. Let me look for this hat. 1 second. I don't see it here. Can I move the ladder? Could I just pull it to the side? It's on a roller. Yes! There we go. Wow, how medium brain of me. A triple J's. Nadachi, thank you very much for the subs. After all that, I try to not use the ladder. Just try and climb up. Go, go, go. Go. Go, come on. Wait. Am I doing something wrong? You've gone past it? Wait, did I? What? Am I blind? Or what? Middle shelf? Oh, wait, hold on. You mean... I need to move the ladder back and go up here. Ah, okay. Good call. Thank you. Why can I not grab onto the ladder all of a sudden? There we go. It's working again. Oh, look at that. If I can pick it up. I don't want to just look at it. There we go. Yes! Hat. Now, let's put on hat. It's like TF2 all over again. Me likey. Yes! Alright, be careful. Alright, don't worry. My tin can protected me. I'm wearing my hard hat now. I can get a few bumps and scrapes, no problem. Monkeys needs to dance. Thank you very much for the resub. Whew! Oh, that wasn't even my fault.
Jesus Christ! Okay, you don't seem to care, teacher, do you? Fucking run! Oh my God, man! It caught me! Fucking hell! I thought I was gone! I thought I was gone! Alright, I've died a few times in a row now, but don't worry, that ends here. Because I am a gamer, and we're now doing a no-death run of this game. There we go. Gamer moment. I love books. I am the Glibgob Gabgalab. And I love books! And also not dying. Oh no, I've hit the wrong button. Okay, I wanted to start again, because I kind of goofed up. Oh my God. Oh Jesus, okay, back around. Climb. I can't climb up anymore. Will I jump to the next section? Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Look at his creepy little face. Feck off, just feck off. Back we go. She looks sweet. You think so? Maybe she can be your teacher. Dolly from Hell, thank you for the sub. And Beton Preski, thank you for the bits. I'm glad you can catch the streams as well. I'm glad you can make it. You're always very kind and supportive. I appreciate it. Enjoy your evening. Al Paquita, thank you for the sub as well. Alright, I think we can safely go around now. Well, I don't know if I call it safely, but she's gone is what I'm trying to say. Whoop, there you go. I gotta find my friend. And people wonder why students hate school. Wait, real school is like this? Whew. Where to now? Maybe I can go back the way she was coming from? I guess not. She is stretchy, like me. That's great, Killstreak 221. What does that mean? Okay, I can't just push this open, can I? No, there's a vent above it. Nothing in the foreground. Where did they go? What am I doing with this? What? Anyone know where I have to go? I'm lost. Jump for door handle? Oh, yeah, good point. Yeah. I haven't played it since Thursday, and I only played half an hour, so I didn't quite get to grips with the mechanics of the game, but you're right. That is probably what I have to do. Yeah, good call. Thank you. Okay. Hope that's not my friend in that bucket. That's a bit terrifying. The art in this game, like the artwork, is just so good. The world is so cool. Whew. Oh no. I heard something off here to my right. Aw, chess piece, everyone. Look at that. Wow. Chess. Ah, another door. I don't think I can stand on this one. Right, is there anything to do with the painting? There's a painting off the wall there. I don't know if it's trying to give me a hint or if it's just the artistic style. There's some bottles here and a rope. Oh, there you go. There's my little friend. And a door. I swear I just heard a door open. Chess stream, but it's little nightmares. I mean, that's pretty much my chess stream yesterday. That was a feckin' nightmare. Oh, wait, can I assemble this? Oh! Ah, okay. Ah, there we go. Clever bucket head. I'm gonna need a bigger bucket to hide this big brain. This is terrifying. Is that thing tied to a chess piece? Is it still alive?
Can I have your crown? No? Okay. I see another chess piece there. Am I playing? Wait, is there something under there? Those cupboards are on wheels, I think. Okay, I'm gonna have to get this piece, surely. But I don't see how. I have a bottle. And that's about it. From what I can see. There's more in the foreground here. Can I just keep going? This is so disturbing. It really is. Get the top piece outside. Oh, you reckon? Second, let me just see here first. Oh, yes. Oh, okay. I can't take that piece. Okay. Whoop. Okay, let me see. I could get whatever that is by putting the top piece on there. I think I'll go put it on this piece and see if I can get up to the top. Oops. Okay, that didn't seem to do anything. Pull the map? Map? Oh, there is a little handle there. There we go. I need to be more observant of my surroundings. Ah, okay. Well, I put it on the right piece then. So, yeah, you are right, actually. By the looks of that, I need to get the piece from outside. Oop. I don't know if someone who literally misses the door when they try and leave the room is going to be a good chess player, but I'll try my best. Okay, I need to put this up here and the king next to his king. So is this... Ah, it's a checkmate. That's an interesting checkmate, I think. It is checkmate, isn't it? I don't know if I can get up there. Oops. Wait, I didn't mean to take that off. I thought it was stuck on. Oh, wait. I got it. If I put the other piece on it, I can use that as a launching pad. I can stand on that one, but not the queen. Go up. And whoop. There we go. I'm getting it. All right, I'm proud of that. Big brain Kev, here I come. And it didn't even take me 12 games today to win a game. Nice. And the queen was here, right? I hope I'm doing this right. I didn't check the diagram again. Big brain Kevo, yeah! For once! Oh, that is cool. That is awesome. That unlocked something. I'm assuming it's whatever's behind here. I can see that there's, like, wheels underneath it. But we'll take a look around. That is checkmate, right? Because it's got the... It's got the queen guarding this row, so I can't move back. The rook has it in check along this row. And I can't move there because of the king. Oops. Hold on, let me put that back. I'm ruining the game. Hold on. I don't want to play chess anymore. Okay, that turned on the lights. Ooh, nice graffiti mustache there. There's nothing here, is there? I can't reach it. Huh. Did anything change outside? Pull the lamp? You mean up here? Oh, is it like a secret door? Oh, it is flickering. That's like a game sign, like, hey... Do something with me. Ah, genius. I want a secret door like this. But there's something really, like, common. Like, oh, to get to the bathroom, you gotta solve a puzzle and pull on the secret lever. Oh, why is it saying duck? What do I have to duck from? There's a great drawing on the wall, by the way. That is a Banksy up on the wall. All right. Let me get out of here. River Grace, thank you for the tip. Don't worry, we'll help you if you ever get stuck, just to have fun with the game. Yeah, it is good because I'm like, I'm getting most of it myself so far, I think. But it's nice to be able to be like, I'm stuck and I just want to continue. What do I do? Galen, Lord Wolfie, the Comic Sunshine, Lantox, Alpaquita, is it? Dolly from Hell. Thank you for the information on their names, by the way. Okay. We're through. I want to beat this teacher. Sick trick. I could climb this. But is there any point of it? Oh, wait. Yeah, I can see the door over there. Perfect. I'll just wheel that over. I miss my friend. I want help wheeling things around. You hear kids? Oh, God. That noise. Yeah, I don't know what it is. We'll get through this. Do not fear. We are in this together. I can get a job as a waiter now. Pepper, maybe if I just try and blend in, it'll be like Hitman. Wait, go, climb. Can I not climb this? Really? I can climb that. Alright, I can make that jump. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No, don't put down the weapon. Oh, God. Oh, that was a heroic moment, and I messed it up. I wanted to do that in one go. Damn it. That's fine. I'll do it this time. Why can I not climb the other thing, but I can climb this? Is it just because there's handles there? I thought I'd be able to climb that. It looks climbable. Oh. That was bad. 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 Okay, this time. This time. Yeah, I need to drop down a bit lighter so that I won't alert them, perhaps. Oh, yeah. Okay. Jesus, that was close. Okay. Come here. I just gotta get the timing right. They kind of stop for a second. No, that one doesn't. Oh, no. There you go. That one's head came clean off. Perfect. Gamer moment. I win the gamer slop. I get to eat. Oh no. Oh no. I don't suppose I can bring this with me when I'm crouching, can I? Oh my god. What the hell, dude? Oh. They can't hear this. Oh, 1 second. No, 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 I didn't, I just wanted to grab it, I didn't want to go through it. Ah, oh, take the head. God damn it. I just wanted to grab onto it and pull it off. I didn't realize if I grabbed it, they would just go through. For feck's sake. Okay, my bad. Oh. Oh. Got a bit stuck. Alright. Got this. Just giving them a heads up. I like it. All right. Time for a gamer moment. The problem with me is when I start to like repeat stuff like this, I get worse and worse with every repetition. Oh, you see what I mean? Because I get impatient. Galactic, thank you very much for joining in. It's good to see you over on Twitch, but thanks for watching my YouTube stuff. Sorry you have to watch me fail in real time. I know it must be painful. Usually this part is edited out. There we go. Okay, wait. Wait. There we go. This one doesn't hesitate, right? Oh, that was too close. There we go. Okay. Now get in the oven. No, we'll pick up the head. Oh, so I can blend in with them. Okay, I get it. Okay, I see. I see. I was wondering why its head came off like that. Feckin' hell. It's like The Walking Dead when you're trying to fit in with the walkers. The amount of time they used that strategy, it felt like it was in every game. What the? Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. No wonder the teacher's driven demented if she's to deal with this. What's that one even doing? Making wine? Keep going. This is like an accurate representation of what's going on in my head. This is how my brain works. The inner workings of my mind. Oh! Here I come. I just have a nasty feeling it's gonna fall off and I'm gonna have to run from a million angry children. Like, what are they doing? This is so scary, dude. It's so cool, though. I love the style. What's that one even doing, hanging off the light? Okay. Gentlemen, thank you very much for the sub. Dear Lord. Okay. We are going to beat this teacher. Yeah. There we go, just proving how strong I am. Oh, did I need to stand on that? Oh, no. Alright, there's gotta be something else, right? I'm not just screwed now. Oh, no. I keep trying to jump up like Zelda. Like, just trying to scale them. Come on. Up you get. Up we go. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna smash more things. Alright, the camera angles are really cool as well. Oh no. Alright. Oh, I thought it was gonna take my weight and just start falling. Maybe don't do that. Oh no! I'm amazed I lived. My hand slipped and I hit A. God damn it, it's like watching a boomer play. Alright, back to the top. I've reached the top and had to stop and as was bothering me. Oh, ooby doo 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 doo, I'm a boomer doo doo. Doesn't really roll off the tongue, does it? Oh. Okay, don't press anything. Just go up. He fell in glass. Yeah, of my own doing. Okay, I have to jump to that rope, do I? Oh. And oh. You gotta make the noises, otherwise it won't work. I gotta stop picking these up. It's just gonna get me killed. Hmm. I was wondering, there was no smash. Oh, brain, finally! Finally, a big brain moment! Yes! I'll use that later. Do I have to grab onto this hook? That sounded gross. Okay. I'm gonna try. Yes! Thank God! Why, though? Ooh? What do I do? I just don't want to redo that whole section. Do I run or do I jump to hit the button? Throw brain at door? Use your brain? I like that. Okay. Oh, didn't mean to do that, but that's fine. All right. Big brain moment, everyone. Oh, it's all squishy and it wobbles. Look at that. Can I keep it, Dad? Can I keep it? I've already named it. Oh, no. I'm in her office. Go on, grab her ankles, flip her over. The hell is that, frogs? Mushy Mellow, thank you very much for the sub. And Lasagna, thank you for the sub as well. Thank you for all the follows as well, guys. I really appreciate it. I'm very happy we hit our little goal up there. It's a nice feeling that people are like, I want to watch more of this. Of this small brain boomer. That's why I'm in school, though. I'm trying to learn. But I haven't learned much here. No looking for frogs. Oh, yes! Maybe she's in the cult. I'm wondering where this is going. Jim Pickens would be furious. That's right. And even she would be terrified of him. No. I don't like this. I was like, this is too easy. What's going to happen? I have to get up on that desk and get around behind all these obstacles and get through that little hole. I assume I can't just wing it, right? Oh no. Oh no.
Oh my god! Jesus! She used her eye to kill me? What? Oh my god. That is hatred right there. Uh-oh. Wait, hold on. What? What was that? Did she didn't eat me, right? She put me in her eye hole. No? This goddamn monster! Ah! Oh. How do I get past that, Pat? Don't run? It feels like I'm not fast enough otherwise, though. It's obviously not the way, though, because it's not working. What if I just get to this section? There we go. Oh, come on, lady. Just have a heart. Go back and grab the heart and put it into that yokum above there. What are you even writing? And here it is, class. A perfect circle. Eat the heart? No, I'm not going yet. Hold on. Okay. Don't turn. Yeah, go back. Go on. No, don't come over here. What could you possibly need over here? Yes, thank God. I was afraid I was going to miss the gap or something. Oh my Jesus. Okay, there's a vent up here. Sven, Mott, Mr. Possycat, Coquito, Lasagna, thank you for the subs. Oh my God. This part is really cool, to be fair. She's scary as hell. Oh, another hammer. Yes, I've got a weapon. Dun, 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 dun. Is that what it's like to watch me just watching him just run into the box and die? A bit sus, Kev. Oh, one second there. I'm trying to get my knee high enough so that you can. That's a knee slapper right there. Thank you for the Among Us joke. That's cheered me up. Okay, bad idea. I fell for the same thing again. Alright, hold on. Oh. What have I done? How did I even do that? Alright, hold on. Oh god, they're too fast, are they? Okay, I'm gonna have to trigger it and then walk back. Okay, that's fine. There we go. There you go. Oh no, 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 no. Oh my Jesus, they're so feral. They are. I don't know why they attack me, but they're fine with their other children thingies. No. Oh my God, I keep mixing up the controls. Why am I so bad? Just focus for a second. That's all you need to do. And just wait. Just have patience, you know? Just have accuracy, you know? That's all you need. That's all you need. God damn. Oh my god, I nearly died again. Yeah, I need to go back a little bit, I think, for this one. That was close. That was just about a hit. That was very much almost a miss. Watch out for floorboards. Wait, where am I going? Oh, I'm going around the corner. Oh no, this isn't good. Something's going to burst through the window, is it? Oh no. This perspective is hard. Oh no, dude, come on. The perspective is so difficult. All right, at least it didn't send me back. I'm fine with that.
I'm fine with retrying bits, as long as it doesn't send me back far. I've gotten to a point, I passed it now, but I got to a point in Zelda where it was the same. It was like a mission with no checkpoints, and it's like 10 minutes long. It was a stealth thing, and I failed it, and I had to go all the way back. And it was so frustrating. I was just like, as much as I love this game, it has its frustrating moments. Jesus. All right, let's try this again. It's that bit in the Great Forest, if you remember that, if you've played it. No spoilerinos. Okay. I keep doing it too early. What is wrong with me? Jesus. I'm getting chess flashbacks all over again. I was just failing over and over and over again. Okay. Should I try and change the perspective? Because I can't seem to hit it in that one. This one has been pretty fine. It's... This fecker is my problem. Alright, that was a bit better. It's when they were coming against me like this, I just couldn't time it right. Groundhog Day. Really seems like it. Look at him hiding. Oh, Jesus. Okay, you're much better at hiding than the other dude. Some of these are really close. Watch out for the floorboards, too. I see a floorboard there. And there's something going to swing out that door, isn't there? That's fine. Stay hidden. I'm gonna go get that hammer. I don't think I'm gonna need it, but I'm just gonna take it just in case. What? Oh, that's my friend. What are you doing to my friend? Come here. I missed him. God damn it. Okay, don't put me back. Don't put me back. Okay, good. I felt like I did okay on that last section. I didn't want to repeat it, though. I can't get used to this timing. I feel like they're gonna run at me, and then they just do that weird thing where they just shake. There we go. There we go. Okay. Now, how do I gently lower you? I don't really want to drop you on your head. They're like, where are you going? Why are you leaving me? God damn it, I can't do it alone. Okay. Oh, yeah, this is unhygienic. Hell of a pull-up, though. Sven, thank you for the sub again. Okay, I mean, wait. God, I got stuck there. All right, do I just hammer it? It just seems aggressive. Oh, wait, hold on. That was still very aggressive. Come on, my friend. Come with me. You're going to be okay. There we go. Yay! Happy. Hold their hand. I'll try. Let's go. Come on. There we go. Best friends again. Hold my hand. Also, I've been touching the toilet. She just immediately lets go. Come with me. Yeah, it's that toilet right there, the overflowing one. Yeah, I had my hands all up in that before I held your hand. Let's go. Let's not talk about it anymore. Let's just go. The poor thing. Oh. This was nice. This is nice. Come on. Come on, let's go. Oh, no. All right. I think we should just run. Go, 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 go. Yes. There you go. That board did not look safe. In we go. Are we gonna... Oh! Yes! Music! Oh, that's satisfying. I like that. Alright, what do we do? We got a winch over there. Whoop. Alright, stand under the piano. I want to show you a joke. This is a big object to be lifting. I'm just like... Okay. I was just gonna say, I'm just like wondering what the purpose is. I thought something big might come in and I might have to drop it on him, but... Is it... We gonna climb or? Oh, I see. Okay. Trambombaline! There you go. Perfect. All according to plan. Tin Fat, thank you for the sub. Clarina, thank you for the bits as well. I'm glad you're having a good time. Luckily, this game isn't too, like, scary. It's creepy as hell, but it's not, like, a jump scare game or anything. How do I get up here? Do you think I can... Oh, you're gonna boost me. Sorry. Yeah, I'm used to being on my own now. Oh, what is this? Give me the key! Give it to me! Oh, might have not been the best idea. Okay. Six, I just want to give you a little update of what's going on in here. I'm dead. It didn't look like the freaky kids. I thought it'd be alright to say hello to. It's less scary to watch on stream, you reckon? Alright. Sneak around and get that pipe. What the hell is doing? Oh, yes! Good distraction! Do you think they were ever thinking about making this a co-op game? I am the danger now. There you go. Oh, it was one of the porcelain babies. It didn't look like it. Okay, can we lift this door? Yeah. Come on. God damn. Come on, lift it. Lift it. Come on. Come on. There you go. Put your back into it. A sharp jerking motion and lift it up with your back. There. Padlock. Done. Be cool if they did. It feels like a game that would work well, but at the same time, it's super like single player story driven style, so maybe it wouldn't suit it. I don't know. God, what's their plan? But I would like a little co-op game in this style, you know? What is your plan? Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, have you got him or... Okay, all right, okay, you know what you're doing. I'll just be over here if you need me. Feckin' hell! You've been through the wars, haven't you? Oh, wait, I think we need this as a step. Jeez. Six go feral. Okay, go up. Sometimes it just doesn't go up for me. A coffee, please, thank you for the resub. Exactly, I upgraded from a bag to a can. From just a little paper bag. It's a big, strong metal can. Aaron, thank you for the sub. Emma, thank you for the sub as well. Thank you for all the follows as well, guys. Super appreciate it. Pretty blown away, to be honest. We did that follower goal. I was going to put it on 1,000, and I was like, this might be ambitious. And then we ended up smashing that one. So I appreciate it a lot. Thank you. Okay. Where to now? I don't think, if that's the teacher playing the piano, I don't think she's going to be very happy with us because we smashed their other piano. I see the little vent I got to go through. Oh, guys, hold on, get ready. Your sides are going to split from laughter any second now. What's this? A vent? Looks pretty sus. I'm waiting to hear the laughs in the chat. I'm reading for it. Yeah. Yes, another joke landed. I better write that one down. I'm gonna do some stand-up. Just like hope that the comedy club has a ventilation system and point at it and go, it's pretty sus. And everyone will laugh. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, you don't even turn it back the other way. You just go all the way around. Feckin' owl. Right, let's observe here. We got a winch, which is connected to the thing above our head, so I think we gotta drop that down. Lovely music, by the way. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Uh-oh. What? What? Okay, you can see me. I'm surprised. She saw me there. I want to see what happens, just out of curiosity. What happens if I run and jump onto our piano? Oh. What? Okay. All right. Sorry. Okay. I like how the last time she didn't do, she didn't, like, grab me or anything. She just immediately used her head. Ah, I get it. Is she writing this music? So talented, oh my god. She's just playing away and then she just hears OMG. Can I just say, like, I know we're enemies, but that is just amazing. You are so talented. I'm just gonna stop a second. I'm gonna go on the next one. I'm gonna play it safe. Yas Queen in the background. Okay, go across. I thought we were gonna crush her with this, but apparently not. Wait, does that mean I have to go back as well? Oh, sweet Jesus. I thought this was to kill her. Is that enough? Do I go back? I need the stool. Six is like, what are you doing? Enjoying the music. She's really good. Real scary, but really good. There's no way she can't hear this. The squeakiest stool of all time. Stressful. Coffee, please. Thank you for the resub. And Lauren forgot her password. Thank you for the gifted sub. I hope you remember your password. Okay. God, okay. Okay, she's freaking out. Go. Dude, if her head comes through the vent, I'm gonna be really pissed off. She looks so happy. Did you like my music? Her head coming through after me. I thought it was great. Stop following me. Jesus Christ almighty. Oh my God. Hey, teacher, you're pretty sus. She just bursts into laughter and it saves me. Oh my God. Jesus Christ! Who made this and who hurt whoever made this? How did you come up with this? Oh my God! Do not like, yeah, I don't like either. Come on, Six. Let's go. Are we going out to sea again? I wouldn't mind going out to sea. I want to leave feckin' Europe forever. I want to leave it behind me. I don't want anything to do with this. God, what a good game, though. Like, artistic-wise, super fun. I like the gameplay. It's, like, puzzly, but not too puzzly. And the checkpoint's really forgiving. It's just a pleasure to play. Kevin, you live in Europe. I know. I just want to leave. Look at this for a pothole. The whole street is gone. That is an Irish pothole right there. Is that the... you know what? I won't spoil it. I was going to say, is that the end of the teacher? But I guess I'll find out next time we run into her. Or maybe we won't. Who knows? Oh, wait. I need to go up there. Is it? Or do we roll it? Oh, man. Remember when we were happy just doing sea shanties? Wait, what the hell am I supposed to do here? Is that just close enough for me to make it now? Okay. What? Okay, chat, I might need a hand again. Oh, wait, there's a rock. Hold on. Can I move this? No, I can't. Close the lid? Oh, okay. Can I... What? Do I just... push it... into there? Ah, okay. I see. Very good. I think it's stuck there now, though. Can I... Oops. Do I pull it back out so I can jump onto it? I'm trying to just do trial and error here. Oh, 6 is cold. No, not quite. Maybe... I think I could reach it if I get the full length here. Wait, can I jump on the background thing? Oh, there we go. We got it. Did I try that already? I feel like I tried it and I failed, but maybe I'm wrong. Beanstee, thank you very much for the sub. Meryl Streep's cousin David saw, I won't be sleeping tonight. Thanks. Not a problem. Glad to keep you awake with happy times. Jay, thank you for the bits. Wait, what is that? Oh my god, the origami killer. It even makes sense because of the rain. Alright, I got a plan. We're gonna hop in this boat and we're gonna go back to America. But, Smithers, get in the boat. Alright, I'm gonna have to abandon the boat here. Can't go on with the boat. Oh, a little rain jacket. Can I give it to my friend? Take it. Oh, that's nice. That's the raincoat she was using in the first game, isn't it? Oh, that's nice. Me likey. Ghastly Boots and Ultra, thank you for the subs. Jesus Christ, we're almost at 1,500 followers. Thank you, folks. I appreciate it. Sorry that alerts are slightly off the screen there. I didn't notice it earlier. Let's see. Boost me, please. There you go. Where are we now? Like, it really feels like we are beyond the teacher point now. Like, we won't be seeing her again, but at the same time, you'd think we'd finish her off. I'm so glad we got the raincoat, because... How do we get up here? Because she was, like, shivering and everything earlier. Oh, you want to boost me again? I don't know if I can trigger her boosting, or does she always just do it herself? I think I can push that board down for you on the other side. I'll see what I can do. So glad I have a tin can. Imagine how obnoxious it must be, though, the sound of the rain. Ivan, come on through. Bad Wolf Music. Thank you for the sub as well. Oh my god, we did go past 1,500 followers. Thank you. I appreciate that, guys. Thank you for following the channel. Chubby, thank you for the host there as well. It's very kind of you. Hope you enjoyed your stream. Where are we going to go to now? Are we nearly finished this island? Look at those sharks in the chat. What are you guys streaming? What was I going to say? Are we nearly done this section? Does anyone know? Oh, we are done this section. I found a bit of Lego on my desk. Is that the teacher section's done? This is the hospital? Okay, the school is over. Okay. Oh no, not this level. You just finished a chapter. Okay, that is awesome. That might be a good place to end it there, because I'm pretty hungry. Oh no, not this part. Oh no. Oh god. Lego stream when? I'm not sure. Maybe it's at some point. God. I love the stream so much. Thank you, Kevin. Thank you very much for saying that. That's very kind of you. Alright, might swap over to this one. You can eat on stream? I've never actually eaten on stream. It's just... It seems strange to me. Because I'll just be like... the whole time. This was super fun. I don't know. Do you guys want to see more of this this game on stream? Would you be interested in me continuing it? Because it feels like a good game where we could do something like this, where we do, say, a different stream. Kind of like what we did today and yesterday. Like, yesterday we did... God, there's so many of you watching as well. Thank you so much for spending your Sunday evening, morning, afternoon, whatever it is, with me. That's very kind of you. But what was I saying? It would be kind of cool to do stuff like where we could do the GTA Chaos like yesterday, or the media share like today. And then after that, we do like, you know, hour and a half, 2 hours or whatever, and then do something a bit more chilled out or whatever. Because this was really cool. And the time just flies. I think it actually, it's quite nice to do kind of like an hour and a half of one, hour and a half of another, or whatever it was. Like yesterday, we did like a 4 hour stream. And it flew like that. It did not seem like it at all. I'd love to see more. It's surprisingly chill. I don't know. That game is a really fun streaming game. Because it's like... It wouldn't suit cutting that game up into a video, you know? It's nice to do like a long form thing. And it's fun to figure it out with all of you, you know? Despite me failing at certain sections over and over again. Navi, thank you for the bits. Kevin, you have 400k followers, sir. We do indeed. It's feckin' amazing, honestly. It is huge for me. I super appreciate it. Jimothy Pickens, thank you for the 5 subs. That's very, very kind of you. We need to do a Fuser stream at some point. Maybe we can do something like that. 404k, Jesus. The Twitch stream has just grown so much. It's been so nice to see. It really has been. Arjex, thank you for the bits as well. Glad you're enjoying. Toby UK, thank you for the sub. Ali, thank you for the bits. Jimothy, thank you for that again. Jake Gibby and Zenfix, thank you for the subs. Jimothy, once again, thank you so much for that. I super appreciate it. I don't stream Mondays. For those of you who are kind of new, I stream Tuesdays if you want to see more of me. But I do post videos every day over on the YouTube channel, so if you want to check out that. I've got a pretty fun video going up today. I created a restaurant on this restaurant simulator. I ruined the economy. I destroyed my employees' lives. I ruined the customer experience. I think it's a strong video, so if you want to check that out, it's going up in like 2 hours from now. Bullshit, thanks very much for the 2 subs there as well. HD Bug and Sir Goose, thank you for the subs also. Really, really appreciate it. How about Valheim? Spoilers. Well, to be fair, when you see me and Restaurant Simulator, you kind of know what you're going to get. You know, you might have a bit of an inkling about what's going to happen. But no, it's I think it's a fun one, so I hope you'll enjoy it. Right. What'll we do? Well, we can. Drop a raid on someone here. What should we do? We got quite a lot of people here that I could raid. The Ratgirl, thank you very much for the 10 subs. She's Catter. Can we get one more Wellerman? I can try it again. We already did one, so I can try and do it. But I'm not that familiar with the song. I was just like, it kind of fits, so I'll try it. And then we can just hopefully muted on the archive channel. I get so many emails like for copyright stuff, but luckily YouTube's like not as strict as Twitch. It'll just be like, we take it the money rather than we take it down. I can try, but it's not going to be very good because I just don't know the song that well in general. Like, I don't really know how it goes. And this chord, I think D minor, were you here? I'm not used to it. Oh, that's a good idea for Ray. Yeah, we'll do that. Right. Okay. Let's try this. Let's see if I can do this again. It's going to be a bit dodgy, but we'll try. Is Jolene back again? Better not be. She better stay away from my man. Right, Kel, thank you very much for the 10 subs again. Cleon Corgi and Lobby Views, thank you for the gifted sub. All right, we'll try and see what I can do. I wish I had a better connection here because my compressor is going to try and cut out the guitar as much as it can. Okay. There once was a ship that was put to sea, and the name of the ship was the Billy of Tea. The winds blew hard, her bow dipped down, oh blow my bully boys blow. And soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the dunging is done, we'll take or leave and go. Not been 2 weeks from shore when, this is the chord, down on a right a whale would bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the dunging is done, we'll take or leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. All hands to the side and fought her when she dived below. And soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the dunging is done, we'll take or leave and go. Line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not of greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. And soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the dunging is done, we'll take or leave and go. 40 days or even more, the line went slack and tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go. And soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the dunging is done, we'll take or leave it. Fun little song, but I can't get this chord right because I'm not used to it. You know what? If we're going into copyright territory, I may as well do one more. I'll do a song I can do a bit better. Because that like is not a song I know too well, but I was just like, it fits. You have to do a sea shanty when you're at sea, you know? All right. This one's a bit easier for me. And I think I already did it on stream once before already. And thank you for the follows again, guys. I appreciate it. It's I think I'm going to keep the follower goal because it's nice to see that people are like, oh, me like this caveman. Right. The taxman's taking all my dough. All right, cool. The taxman's taking all my dough and left me in my stately home. Blazing on a sunny afternoon, and I can't sail my yacht. He's taking everything I've got, and all I've got's this sunny afternoon. Save me, save me, save me from this squeeze. I got a big fat mama,
trying to bring me. Oh, 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 and I love to live so pleasantly. Live this life of luxury, lazing on a sunny afternoon in the summertime. My girlfriend's run off with my car, gone back to her ma and pa, telling tales of drunkenness and cruelty. Now I'm sitting here, sipping on my ice cold beer, lazing on a sunny afternoon. Help me, help me sail away. Or give me two good reasons why I ought to stay. Oh, 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 'cause I love to live so pleasantly. Live this life of luxury, lazing on a sunny afternoon in the summertime. I got a big fat mama trying to bring me. Oh, 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 and I love to live so pleasantly. Live this life of luxury, blazing on a sunny afternoon in the summertime. In the summertime. In the summertime. In the summertime, in the summertime, in the summertime.
There we go. And that's that done anyway. No, I'm not playing my left hand that's mirrored. So that's why I need to sort that out. I need to. Thank you for the kind words. I appreciate it. That's very kind of you. I do appreciate it, folks. Thank you very much. Whew. That is very kind of you. Thank you very much. Thank you, 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 thank you. All right. Will we drop a game? A game? A game? Not a game, a raid. Will we drop a game, folks? I've just made a game and I'm about to drop it. Right, let me see. What are we doing here? We got a few opportunities to raid here. And I think we're gonna raid. Let's see here. There's a few. Alright. Will we do that? Okay, yeah, let's do this. Okay. It's a good one. Raided them a few times, but we'll raid them again. I was gonna raid someone else, but they're actually playing the same game I was playing, so your fingers are so long. It kinda depends, I think. Upload to Kevin Sinks. That's not actually my channel, funnily enough. I think it depends on where my hands are on the lens, because if they come in here, my hands are gonna look much bigger. Yes, guys, thank you so much for joining in. I do appreciate it. One second. I don't want to do that. I was gonna raid someone, but they're playing the same game I'm playing. They're ahead of me, so I don't wanna raid it. Kevin Sings isn't you? No, surprisingly not. It's not. Guys, thank you so much for the support. Thank you for all the followers. I super appreciate it. I really, really do. Aaron, thank you for the 5 subs. Riley's awesome. Snowlike, Camster, Giza, Laura, Cirrus, thank you very much for the bits. Itsy Boyo, Dr. Mouse, Lobby Views, Klingon Corgi, The Rat Gal, thank you again. Bosha, thank you for the bits. Collab with the piano teacher. Yes, that's my dream. Block to be, thank you very much for the 5 subs there. You're very kind. Teak Marie, thank you for the subs. Abiv, thank you for the bits. It's been mad watching you improve from when you first started those singing streams. Generally such a good, great job. Thank you so much. It's nice to be able to actually like play and not totally focus on where like my fingers are and stuff like that. It's like I can kind of know some of the chords by muscle memory. It's awesome. Really satisfying. Zay, thank you for the kind words and thank you for the bits. And Scotty, thank you for the sub as well. Guys, thank you so much for spending your time with me. I really, really appreciate it. I'm sending you over to Mr. Greggles. Fantastic streamer. You're going to love it. I am the opening act for Greggles, and he's so much better. You're going to love it. And he was also asking me, could he do some of my covers, like on the drums? And his setup is sick. You're really, really going to enjoy it. So enjoy your time over there. I'll see you Tuesday. Don't forget my video is up in an hour and 40 minutes if you want to see it. But have fun. Bye 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 bye. I'm making drum noises.